Why can't, baby, tell your soul? I lost myself, I don't know who I was before you anymore. I spend my days numbing myself, waiting for you to walk through that door. I knew you were bad for me, girl, but I couldn't keep myself away. Your lips were my trial, but the scars you left were my price to pay. No,
to me. Tell me right now what it's gonna be. This is Ice-T and Stone Cold Steve Austin, and
this is a cold call.
We're on a mission to get America to switch to cold water washing with Tide.
It saves you energy.
And that saves you up to $150 a year on your energy bill.
Plus, Tide cleans better in cold than the bargain brand in hot. So what are you waiting for?
Turn to cold, because Stone Cold said so.
Turn to cold with Tide.
Energy savings based on average from switching from hot to cold and non-HE machines. Performance based on Tide Power Pods versus leading baking soda packs.
There are certain moments and words that shaped a new era in pro wrestling.
Austin 316 says I just whipped your ass.
Brett screwed Brett.
Die, Rocky, die.
Introducing the Book of Wrestling. 25 catchphrases that explain the Attitude Era. Tune in as we relive one of the most exciting, intense, and over-the-top times in WWE with new interviews with the voices that made the promos, calls, and catchphrases into history. Listen now.
How did y'all like that little R&B playlist that we was playing? That was nice. Okay, guys, we start the show off every night by playing our artist of the week. Our artist of the week tonight is Yada Banco. So I'm gonna go ahead and play my favorite song by him real quick, and you guys let me know how you feel about it. Let's go.
Trenches, the producer.
Meet the connect.
Hey, you finally got a real one now, you can celebrate. And that feeling you give me could really make me levitate. Really though, we should do it now, we ain't gotta wait. You just gotta tell me yes, baby, and I set the date. Pussy feel like I'da die, yeah, seen the heaven gates. You know we done came a long way, yeah, from Section 8. Tell me when that nigga said that he love you, was it meaningful? Did his action match his words, was it typical? And I love all your flaws, yeah, I love them all. Let me take them pennies off, let them hit the floor. With a rubber on it, still feel like we fucking raw. Yeah, we been here before, like we dinosaurs. Yeah, you know I'ma catch you whenever you fall. Shorty really special, I give him my all. And when the devil think he got us, we run to the Lord. Yeah, shorty you so special, I give you my all. You know I'ma catch you whenever you fall. Shorty really special, I give him my all. And when the devil think he got us, we run to the Lord. Yeah, shorty you so special, I give you my all.
I can't lose you, I can't lose you. You're the only one that's for me, girl. I can't lose you, I can't lose you. You're the only one that's for me, girl. I can't
when
lose you.
When I say that you look different, it was more to real you and all this time that we were missing. Who knew we would be more than friends? But the Lord gave me a sign, pray that you'll be mine. I can't help myself, girl, I hope you know that I
can't lose you, I can't lose you. You're the only one that's for me, girl, I can't lose you, I can't lose you. You're the only one that's for me, girl, I can't lose you.
Great song right there, guys, great song right there. That's the artist of the week. Yada Banco with Forever Young Music. Check them out, guys. Right here goes the link to their Spotify. Yo, so I know I was talking to somebody earlier. I know I was talking to a couple people earlier. And I know one person sent a skip. last night and didn't get played, so I wanted to make sure I got them played. Also, I was talking to a couple people and they didn't get played. They was feeling some type of way, so, you know, I can't remember exactly who it was, but you know. You know. Death Proxy, what's going on, man? Is Death Proxy still in the building? Is Death Proxy still in the building? Mr. Death Proxy. Vault House, I got you added on the list early tonight. Let's see. Box Cutter Bill, we got to get him a birthday play. I can lose you. I can lose you. You're the only one that's for me. That's... All right, so. Yeah. You hear me? YNG Tay, what's popping? Canvas, what's popping? Hey, yo, Dynamic Beast, what's popping? Hey, welcome to the show, everybody. Hey, guys, I almost forgot to do the intro. Yo. Chillix is in the building. What's going on, everybody? Welcome to the show. My name is Bobby Everything. This is the Crock Pot Cartel live music review show. We do this 5 nights a week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Let's go. I do free music reviews on this show. Yes, I do. But more importantly, what we are doing here is building a community for independent artists, giving y'all a place to link up 5 nights a week, a place to motivate each other, inspire one another, share y'all experience and knowledge with one another, and most importantly, show love and support one another. Let's go. So if that sounds like something you into, hit that little bell above the subscribe button and it'll send you a notification every time we go live. Let's get it. Another reason I created this platform is to give independent artists a place to network in real time with other like-minded individuals. People doing the same things as you. People learning about the same stuff as you. People chasing the same goals as you. Let's go. So do not sleep on the opportunity, guys, to network in the chat, to link up with some of these people. Get your name out there. Put yourself out there. I know some people in the chat room might be shy, but this is a very safe place, a very safe community of artists that show love and support one another. So put yourself out there tonight. Let people know who you are. Get people familiar with your name. And yo, give good feedback. That is how you get noticed in the chat, is by giving good feedback and bringing value to the chat. Another way you can get noticed is ask good questions. You don't have to know everything, guys, but ask questions, because that right there might have somebody else bring some information and bring some value to the chat because of you. You see what I'm saying, guys? So, hey, yo, I choose you. I can choose you. Let's go. Okay, guys, when I play a song, rate it up on a scale of 1 to 1,000. I do encourage y'all to give feedback. But when it comes to giving feedback, y'all, and using your words, please keep it constructive. Please keep it positive. You got to realize everybody here will be on a different level tonight. Some people may have just started recording. Some people may still be recording on their cell phones. Either way, it don't give us a right to disrespect each other or each other's music. So please keep it positive. Let's go. Guys, we're here to build each other up tonight, not break each other down. So if I see any negativity in the chat, yo, I will kick your ass out. Well, I'll put you on timeout for 5 minutes. You can come back, and hopefully you act better when you get back. Hey, be shy, Bob, go. All right, guys, we're going to kick it off. One thing that I will say, some people will pay to get played quicker. Do not mistake that with you have to pay, because that's not the case. I do free reviews every single night, yo. So if you stay active in this chat room over here, and if you are patient, you will get played. Let's go. All right, I'm ready. Hey, yo. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get it. I can't lose. All right, y'all. So we're going to play Vault House first tonight, because, you know, I feel like Vault House has been trying to get played a lot, and ain't really got the play because, you know, maybe he'll bang out too quick or something. But like, I feel for Vault House tonight. So I'm going to play Vault House right now, and then I'm going to go look at the CASHAPP and the Super Skips, and we'll play them in the order they come in. Thank you guys for rocking with me. Yo, Death by Lipstick, what's popping, buddy? I love that. I really love that name. I think that is just an awesome name. Okay. I can't lose you. Well, Vault House, I don't know what you doing. That's probably why I've never played your song, bro, because you never submitted to the website. Guys, if you submitted your music on the website, you will get some play tonight. Okay? Just stay active and you will get some yada them sayendos. Vault House, what's going on, man? I just tried to pull up your song. I typed in Vault House and nothing popped up. Ain't that a damn shame? Hey, guys, this is Vault House. Let me know what y'all think. What's up, Abe? Yo, yo, whoever was doing them vocals in the background, the vocals was really trippy. It gave it a, definitely gave it a really nice ambiance and created some atmosphere in the background. Yo, and I was rocking with it. Hey, hey. All right, so I just want to let y'all know, man, that right there was from Vault House. Okay, Vault House, let us know a little bit about the production process, man, because I think it's, I think it's A1. I'll give it the crock pot because the production is groovy, baby. It's groovy, baby. It's really groovy, baby. Let's go. Guys, tap in with Vault House. Right here goes his link right there. Aux Beats is in the house. What's going on? ID, I don't know you, Carter. What's popping? Zay Steinager, Canvas, what's going on? Sagashi, what's going on? Chillix, what's up, buddy? Jay Martinez, Club Cash. What it do? Hey, everyone. Welcome to the show. My buddy, Aris. I'm not even going to try it. Aris, what's going on, man? Aris, I got you here momentarily, okay? Don't even hesitate, my boy, because you coming right up here real soon, okay? I got you, bud. I already got your song queued up. I already got it queued up and ready to rock and roll. See? See? All right, guys, let's keep it moving, man. So we got a couple super skips coming in, And I just want to give a shout out to Jay Martinez. What's going on, Jay Martinez? Thank you, Jay Martinez, for the super skip, man. Just to let y'all know, anybody that sends a super skip also gets the promo package that comes along with it. And that is an IG story post, a Facebook story post, a blog post on our official website, and also you get thrown up on the artist spotlight for 1 week. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get down to business. All right, let's check him out, guys. This is Jay Martinez. Let me know what y'all think. I think it's going to be a good song. Honestly, I really do. Let's get it. The song is called Red Rum. Let me know what y'all think. That guitar solo right there, yo, I'm glad I let it play, because usually I only let about 2 minutes of a song play because we get a lot of submissions. But this song was a little bit longer, and I knew there was going to be a really nice solo, so I am glad that I let it play. Hey, man, I definitely like you, man, for sure. And one thing that I can say, the style of your voice on this song is completely different than the one yesterday, man. It sounds like two different singers. So, yo, that's dope, man. That's dope. I think I kind of like this vibe a little bit better, but I feel like the song yesterday that you sent in, I feel like there was a little bit more clarity in the vocals, and I feel like the words were a little bit more audible. this one right here, the mix and the possibly even the vocal recording, it's not as good as the one yesterday, I want to say. But I do like the vibe of this one better. I do like the sound of your voice and your delivery better on this one. Yo. Either way, man, I got to give you a crock pot because it sounds good, man. It sounds good. And we don't get much country on here, so it's always a nice, pleasant surprise to get some country music on here. And two nights in a row, man, I'm feeling like, whoa. Two nights in a row. Let's go, man. John 32174, what's popping, man? Thank you for tuning in, my friend. Yeah, so like one thing I would say, James Martinez, is maybe record each thing individually. Like first lay down your guitar. Then maybe lay down your drum. Then lay down your vocal. So each individual recording is going to give you a clear, more quality sound versus playing and recording at the same time. You see what I'm saying? Let's go. Maybe you can play and record at the same time for the first run, but then go back over that and then record your guitar by itself. Then go back over that and record the vocals by itself. And then go and take the original recording out. You see what I'm saying? Let's go. Yo. And another thing that I can say is watch videos on YouTube. Type in things on YouTube, you know, how to record a guitar solo or how to record a country song from your bedroom. You would be surprised. I guarantee if you go type in how to record a country song from your bedroom on YouTube, you will really be surprised of all of the valuable videos that pop up. I see some people asking what you use to record. So yeah, let us know, man. Let us know what you use to record. And if you ever want to get in on one of my private sessions, I do like a private session every other week or so on the weekends. I'll do a Zoom call and I'll invite people in and we'll record music. Yo, let's go. So if anybody's interested, let's go. Just hit me up on IG and I'll send you the link for the upcoming joint. Let's go. Shout out to Klaus. Actually, Klaus. Ooh, Klaus. Okay. Where are you from, Klaus? Some people tell me I look like Klaus from... What's that show? What is that show? Umbrella Academy. So if I let my hair down, which I will here in a second, just so you guys can see the resemblance. This right here is Klaus. This is a song about his 20-month-old son that he unfortunately lost last September, guys. So let's check it out.
You were the best part of my life. Now I go to bed without you every night. I reminisce about the better times, and I'm crying while writing every line. I wish I could go back all to the past and hear you laugh. I pray there's life after this. Forever without you I can't have. The pain runs through my veins. This madness drives me insane. Will I ever see the end? Will I ever make it? These thoughts haunting my head. I just can't take it. I can't face it. I'm breaking, I feel so alone. I'm tired of faking, my soul's vacant. I'm in a broken home. There's not a second I don't think of you. Drinking is the only thing that's got me through. It's hard walking up and down this avenue. A lot of memories my brain turning to. I'm dying from the inside. Can you hear the cry? Ever since the day you left, I've been struggling, trying to survive. The pain runs through my veins. This madness drives me insane. Will I ever see the end?
these thoughts haunting my head. I just can't take it. I can't face it. I'm breaking. I feel so alone. I'm tired of faking. My soul's vacant. I'm in a broken home. Face it, I'm breaking. I feel so alone.
I can't face it. I'm breaking. I feel so alone. Yo, did you record this yourself? Because, man, if you did, you did a great job. You did a great job. And I really can't imagine what you're going through, my friend. And I'm also happy that you have been able to use music as a therapy to help you get through what you're going through, man. Record as many songs as you want, bro. Like, record another one and another one. Keep recording them. All about the same stuff until it gets better, my friend. Because music is powerful, man. Music is definitely powerful. And creating music is even more powerful. So yeah, man, I definitely urge you to continue to write and record as much as possible, because it will help you get through the struggles, my friend. Wrote it and recorded it with a homie and sent it out to a producer. Okay, that's what's up, man. That's what's up, because the sound is A1. One thing that I could say, I would like to make a suggestion: when you record your next song, double up your vocals, layer them up, try to do like some harmonies, some highlights, some more things in the background to kind of make the vocal production bigger and fill up more space. You can see as soon as the female vocals started coming in, it was like, yo, like that was turned. I feel like there should have been stuff like that going all the way through the verse, and then when that chorus came in, it should have just been real big and real, like maybe like a climax on the production as well. But very nice sound, man. Very nice sound, whoever you're working with as far as the producer. Yeah, he's a talented dude. The mix is really clean. It sounds really professional, man. Let's go. Love what you're doing. You definitely get the crock pot, big dog. Big dog. Boop, 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 boop. Let's go. Also, man, make sure you read the description of this video. It's going to say, if you sent a super skip. Yeah. Yeah, boy. Yeah, man. We're going to get you up there on that blog, big dog. Boop, boop, boop. Welcome to the show if you're just now turning in. Yo. Welcome to the show if you guys are just now tuning in. If you guys submitted on the website or submitted to my email and you stay active in the house tonight in the chat room, then yo, you can get your play. You can get play, you can get a free review, all of that, y'all. Yeah. Shout out my dog Forever Young. I wanna be forever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Burby on music, shit.
FYM,
yeah.
Yeah.
Project, that shit
was
crazy.
Nigga, we cookin'. Pull the slide, it ain't who that. Bad bitch, shit too fat. I think Yada got his groove back. Hey, like Yada, how you do that? Hold up, wait. She wanna fuck me right now. She got some good, and it's been a minute. I guess we ain't fucking a while. Pull the slide, it ain't who that. Bad bitch, shit too fat. I think Yada got his groove back. Hey, like Yada, how you do that? Hold up, wait. She wanna fuck me right now. She got some good and it's been a minute. I guess we ain't fucking a while. Please do not blow on my phone if the pussy is trash. Just keep it a stack. Missed call from a trees with some good top. Shit, I had to call back. Stupid. Why would
my phone thinking your shit is tapped. Ask the pluggy, we bring that shit back. I don't trust in that nigga a rat. Get the cheese, we gon' set up the traps. Don't butt him, get hit with the strap. Bitches love me, A on me, I see it. So much shit that I buy, but don't need it. Can't stop a Bugatti from spinning. I put glass at the party, we demons. Niggas saying they blind and scheming. Niggas saying they blind and scheming. She a baddie, she ratchet in classy, she nasty. But soon as we fuck her, I'm leaving. I get back to this money, I'm cheesing. Counting up, man, this shit got me cheesing. Amen, 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 amen. I damn just got it to Jesus. When we would just get to the top. New shoes when I step on the block. New two red beam on the Glock. Niggas mad and they want me to flop. But I'm thirsty, I said more lean. Put a high tech and I mix it with pop. Got a close up at his rollie. Ain't official dog, cause the ticket be top. An official dog, cause it ticket be top. Pull up slide, they like, who that? Bad bitch, shit too fat. I think Yada got his groove back. They like, Yada, how you do that? Hold up, wait. She wanna fuck me right now. She got some good, and it's been a minute. I guess we ain't fucking a while. Pull up slide, they like, who that? Bad bitch, shit too fat. I think Yada got his groove back. They like, Yada, how you do that? Hold up, wait. She wanna fuck me right now. She got some good, and it's been a minute. I guess we ain't fucking a while. Pull up slide, they like, who that? Bad bitch, shit too fat. I think Yada got his groove back. They like, Yada, how you do that? Hold up, wait. She wanna fuck me right now. She got some good, and it's been a minute. I guess we ain't fucking a while.
I get we ain't, you know, wow. Yo, Yada is definitely going crazy as far as the flow and the delivery. He definitely got something special for sure. You know, he's just one of them artists where the voice come on and you like, oh, yeah, he doing his thing. But also, I will say the mix is really clean, too. So that definitely have a lot to do with it as well. That mix is on point. But yeah, Buddy definitely got something special. For sure. He just really has so much confidence and really bringing so much energy and personality into the delivery. It's like, yeah. So there's no doubt in my mind, as long as he keep doing this thing, stay consistent and do what's necessary to get the music out there, that he won't pop off. He'll pop off. Let's go. Christelle's, what's going on?
Lady, forever my lady.
Let's go. All right, man. Let's keep it moving, y'all. Thank y'all for being here with me tonight. Thank y'all for being patient. Thank y'all for making music. You know, I know it takes a lot to record some music and put it out here in front of a group of people to get some critique on it. So, yo, all of you guys are awesome. All of you guys are great. And all of you guys definitely got some, you feel me? Because it take a little to do this thing. This independent artist thing ain't for the lighthearted, y'all. Let's go. Rack Boy, I got you on the list, man. I know you was here yesterday and didn't get played. So you're going to be one of the first regular submissions to get played tonight, my friend.
Forever, my lady.
Yo, what's going on with Lisa? Is Lisa in here? I knew she sent a super skip about 8 hours ago. So, like, I just want to make sure you hear before I play you, young lady. I ain't seen you doing no comments or nothing. So, you know, just let me know. Blast off tick, I got you. Yeah, I received it. All right, Lisa G is coming up next. Thank you, Lisa G, for the super skip. Just to let you know, the super skip also comes along with the promo package. So make sure you read the description of this video that you're watching right now. There should be something in there that says, if you gave me a chance, I would take it. Nah, but for real, it'll say if you sent the super skip. So make sure you check that out, young lady. Thank you for your support and thank you for believing in the platform. And thank you for giving me an opportunity to share your music with my community. Let's go.
You've been on my ever since that damn cold January. You know, my heart had a chill just like those sunsets. So blue, been wishing with my soul.
It's true.
So tell me that you'll be my sanctuary. Oh, how I miss you, Andrew.
Oh,
remember you came after me. Some angry moment turned around and you were there. And sir, you brought the heat when I had lost my cool. And I admit I've longed for you in those 15 seconds, your hands in my hair. Oh, how I miss you, Andrew. Say, how did my mind find you? I was going through it, through the worst of my pain. Make me want to be better. You make me want to write love songs again. 10 years to figure out how to say it. And yes, I hope you hear this, Andrew, because my soul is on fire at just the thought of you.
Hey, congratulations on your first song. Yo, Lisa, one thing I want to say is, yo, it's fun and it's cool. And what I will recommend is checking out BandLab. I don't know if you ever checked it out, but check out BandLab, because what you can do on that is you can record. It's basically like a recording studio on your phone. So I'm thinking you're recording on your phone, maybe just a voice, maybe just a voice note or something. I'm not sure. But what you can do on there is you can record your vocal. Then you can go and record some background vocals over it. You can record some of your banjo over it. You can kind of record a little. Or, you know, they got like probably like drum loops, all type of stuff. And you can take this. What you have right now is, you know, this idea and this song that you've written. And what you can do, you can start to turn that into an actual production, like something more than just an acapella. And I think that would be awesome. I think that would be awesome. I think it would be great. Yo, because it's fun and, you know, a lot of people gonna relate to it, because a lot of people go through these type of breakups, and a lot of people are feeling the same type of things that you feeling. So, you know, you definitely got a story to tell, and you definitely have a story that people will relate to. So yeah, it's exciting. It definitely is exciting to see you get started on your song making journey, or your musical journey, whatever you want to call it. But yeah, I'm really excited for you. Really, like, I wish I could just sit here for the rest of the show and just give you a bunch of knowledge and information that's going to help you, because like, you're at the very beginning, you know, you just wrote your first song, and That's awesome. But, you know, we got to keep it moving. But I am working on my membership site. Guys. I'm trying to get all of my knowledge out of my head and all of the experience I got and just have it all mapped out for you guys. And you guys can just come sign up for the site and access everything. It'll be all organized. And, yo, how to get the point from point A to point B is basically what we're trying to do, Lisa. Lisa, thank you for submitting that. I know it took a lot to do that too for your very first song, but that's cool because you got some good feedback, and yo, let's go. Yeah. So for the person that was asking about the website from last night, the website is called imdb.com. imdb.com. I'll share it right now in the chat. And so for those of you that don't know, this website, imdb.com, is going to have all the information for every movie, every TV show, every video game, commercials, stuff like that. You could go to this website and you could look these things up, right? So say you have a song and you're like, man, this song would like be really good on the Kardashians. Like, this song would sound so good on that TV show. Like, if you can hear your song playing on that show and you're like, man, that would be so cool to get my song on that show. So what you would do, you would go to this website and you would look up that show, and then you would click on like crew or whatever. It will say like starring this people, and then you click on that, and then it will show you not only the the people that stars in it, but it will show you the creators, and it will show you the sound department, the producers, the music supervisors, all of that. So yeah, guys, that right there is how you get your music on TV shows. You find the music supervisors of the show that you want your song on, and then you contact them. You send them emails. You try to get a hold of their assistant. You try to find their submission guidelines or whatnot. That is how you would go about doing that, guys. I'm not going to say it's easy, and the first show that you send your music to will get placed, but if you send out to 5 different music supervisors a day for the next year, there's no doubt in my mind that you'll get a song placed. Let's get it. Death by Lipstick. She does a lot of TV places or TV movie song placements. So hit her up too. She could probably help you. Hold on. Let's go ahead and play her real quick. Let's go ahead and play her real quick. Solo, shout out my dog Solo. Solo popped in with the super skip. Thank you, Solo. Thank you for your support.
If you're a content creator, you really need to start using Artlist royalty-free music and sound effects.
I'm a content creator. I'm actually creating some content right now, y'all.
Hit a miss, I'ma hit my motherfucking slide. Young nigga, yeah, I'm always down to fucking ride. I got something that can make you meet your spirit guide.
I want you to sing it just like a lullaby.
Hit a miss, I'ma hit my motherfucking slide. Young nigga, yeah, I'm always down to fucking ride. I got something that can make you meet your spirit guide.
I want you to sing it just like a lullaby.
Hit a miss, I'ma hit my motherfucking slide. Young nigga, yeah, I'm always down to fucking ride. I got something that can make you meet your spirit guide. I want you to sing this
like a lullaby. I've been looking for my old, a lot of memory and photos. I'm tired of going back and forth for niggas that's snuggle. I'm smoking on that. You can meet me at the knuckle. Traveling all night, all day, we getting money. These bitches be talking, I know that they learn. I ain't said just so what you think is funny. You can't even prove me wrong. Bitch keep getting on my nerves. You don't even know the mood I'm on. Rapping, trapping, get it how I can. They can't stop it. I know them bitches fuckin' with me, cause they go for who is popping it. My slime caught a case. Fucked around and just popping it. Oh, you want smoke? Send that location. I got the drop on niggas. Pillow talk to the hoes. I just wanna be a cobbler, nigga. Shootin' 30 out this and I'm stalking it, nigga. You thinkin' you cool, you ain't popular, nigga. They really do the most. With my niggas, we gon' have a toast. Pop up in it for a bitch, a minute go. You ain't slimy, have my slime, wipe your nose.
Hit a miss, I'ma hit my motherfuckin' slide. Young nigga, yeah, I'm always down to fuckin' ride. I got something that...
Yo, like, I don't smoke or drink or do drugs, but when I listen to this, like... I was almost thinking I was sipping on some Milwaukee's Best or something, like, or some Colt 45, brother. Yo, I can say that.
Hit a miss, I'ma hit my...
I don't know how I feel about the hook, man.
Got something that can...
A lullaby.
Hit a miss, I'ma...
But... I just don't know how I'm feeling about the cadence of the rapper, but this guy right here.
Nigga, yeah, I'm always down to fucking run. I can make you
sing it just like a lullaby.
Right there, he's smooth. He's smooth with it. He's smooth with it. I don't know which one is you solo, but. The song overall is cool. Like, yeah, the mix needs improvement and the sound quality needs improvement. But that is just kind of pretty much with all independent artists, man. There's always room for improvement. But, yo, it's really like, it's not really too much going on, man, in this song, really. it's kind of just the same thing that we hearing, you know, from all the artists that do this genre. It's not really nothing special going on. It's not really nothing that's really setting it apart from all the competition. And believe you me, this right here is the most competitive lane of music, because this type of music is so easy to make. Really, all you need to do is download an instrumental, get you a microphone, plug it into the computer, and you can do a whole hip hop song just like that. And even this genre of hip hop, or this lane of hip hop, it's just really so easily replicated, duplicated, emulated, whatever you want to say, man. So like, yo, you got to really try to do something extraordinary, do something outside of the box, do something different if you want to get noticed doing this type of music. Yo, hey, yo, let's go. I'm rocking with y'all, though. I'm definitely rocking with y'all. Y'all definitely got something going on. Both of y'all is on point. Both of y'all got flow. Both of y'all got energy. Both of y'all doing y'all thing. Let's get it. Hey, yo, yep. Let's check out Death by Lipstick real quick. I don't know if she actually submitted, because I typed in her name and I didn't see a submission, but I looked her up on YouTube. I stalked at her. Jake Bud, what's going on, buddy? Canvas, I just added y'all both to the list. I love y'all, man. Is that a harpsichord? That thing. It sounds like maybe like some sort of harpsichord, or like maybe a. I'm going to go with harpsichord. But you would just have to let me know. Let me know. Yo, great song. Clean song, for sure. Mix is pretty dope. And like, I was over here watching the. Watching the video. I should have let it play, but like I seen, it was an unofficial joint. Yo, very, very heartwarming stuff. I can definitely see why this right here would get some placement, especially in like a I'm trying to think of that one channel. It's like the Christian Lifetime channel. They show all like family movies or relationship movies, but Christian based. Yeah, this right here could definitely, yo, this right here could have definitely ended up on one of them movies. No cap. Yo, great vocalist, really strong vocalist. Where are you guys located? Where are you guys located at? And so are Death by Lipstick, is that like your recording studio or your production company? Are you producing for this artist, Phoenix Uncaged, or like just, you know, let us know a little bit about what you got going on if you don't mind. Everybody. Oh, okay. So Lexi Jones. Okay, I see you, Lexi. Yeah. What's up, Lexi? I see you, Lexi. Lexi got multiple projects going on. That's what's up, girl. You go, girl, and you put that work in because you got some talent, and we here for you, and we support you. Guys, go give them a little loving on YouTube. Maybe tickle that like button real quick one time for them. Hit them with a subscribe. Okay, y'all, we just hit 9,000 subscribers. I think somebody just commented and said we just hit 9K. It's a long day. So somebody once asked me how I built my following on YouTube. And I'll tell you guys just how I told them. I reached out to pretty much everybody individually. I left a comment on your guys' song and said, hey, come to the show. So, yo, we've reviewed a lot of people this past year. Let's go.
Let's get it.
We did it, baby. We did it. Everybody go ahead and let everybody know where you're from and what it is you do and what your name is. My name is Bobby. I live in Ohio, and I host a music review show. I'm also a producer. I'm also an entrepreneur. I also am taking the money that I make from this business right here, from my consulting company and my review show and all of that. I'm taking the money that I make from this and I'm buying a property, houses, and I'm turning them into sober living houses. So I'm hoping to buy my first property by the end of the year. I'm going to try to get a duplex. If I can't find a duplex, I'm just going to get like a 3-bedroom house, and then I'm going to fix it up and I'm going to do a sober living house. That's what I do. So now everybody can go and do the same thing. They can let us know what they do. Let me know what you guys do and where you guys are from. Let's get to know each other a little bit better. Taxidermy, what's going on? Alt Z, what's popping? Yo. Hey, let's get it. All right, so let's check out this next artist. I think that somebody sent in a yada that I'm saying, though, and we have to go ahead and honor that. We got to honor that, son. We got to honor that. Let's go. Shout out to Domestic with the a yada that I'm saying. Oh, he sent the extra 5. He said he want to get the whole song played. Let's go. Yeah. So basically, this last time I got out of prison, I went into a sober living house, and it literally changed my life. It changed my life, and none of this would be possible if I did not go into sober living. So it would only be right for me to go ahead and continue to give back and offer that in this area, because the city that I live in, there's not a sober living house. So I want to give back, and I want there to be a sober living house in this area, so we can continue to change lives. You feel me? Let's go. All right, shout out Domestic.
Hard to defy him, no bitching, no crying. Works every day and he feels like he's dying, but he's gotta go, he's gotta fucking work, he's gotta fucking show. Not just him, but everyone around him. He feels so good, like he found the Holy Ghost. Here he goes, down on this beat once again. If he didn't do it, then you better place your bets. One fucking chance and that's all you fucking get. It's all in the mind, let's get it fucking set. A type of breed that you can't fuck with. Working night and day and he's just getting started. Do what it takes. What it is, homie? I grind every day, it's me against time. I work every day, you know I don't play. Fuckers don't work, I never had a maid. I always had a bill that I always had to pay. I never had a meal that I never couldn't pay. Dead
to your van.
Yeah, I've been grinding and rhyming, I'm rhyming and grinding the flows. I've been dying in private, I'm privately dying alone. I've been sleeping with money, my money gon' buy me some honey. Yeah, my honey's gon' buy me some hoes. Think about it, think about it, I don't wanna speak about it. Talk about me, now you really wanna beef about it. I've been working every day, paper chase, paper planes. I don't wanna leave without it, money raining down. I'm a rock star, I'm a rock god with the shit. I'm a shot god when I swish. I'm a rock wild on a bitch. I'ma keep on grinding till I'm rich. Oh, looking for me like I'm Blue's Clues. You lose, I don't give a fuck, so fuck what you into. Got a few screwed loose. I'm a Looney Tune, so tell your boyfriend I'ma see him real soon.
I grind every day, just me against time. I work every day, you know I don't play. Focused on work, I never had a maid. I always had a bill that I always had to pay. I never had a meal that I never couldn't pay. Days where I work like a slave, days where I'm full of the rage. Call me insane, but I just wanna say I am always grinding, grinding, yeah, yeah. I am always grinding, grinding, yeah. I am always grinding, grinding, yeah, yeah. I am always grinding, grinding, yeah. I'm in beast mode, still rocking at 30 years old. Eyes feeling heavy, sitting real low. Me mugging now that you know it's time to go. Taking on life, I take another hit and you see me blow smoke. This will be the realest shit I ever fucking spoke. This will be the realest shit I ever fucking wrote. You can't stop me now, I've been doing my thing. King of the ring, fly like a butterfly, sting like a bee. I know you talking shit, but it don't faze me. I know you feeling better, but don't blame me. Just cause I work, I put in my time, I put in the grind, I'm flipping the dime. So call it a crime, I made it this far. I'm tired of the pain and I'm taking what's mine, bitch.
That was the second verse, y'all. Yo, this right here is a dope track. It's definitely got a lot of energy, and I definitely like the concept of the song grinding, because yo, I can relate to this. I'm always grinding. Even when I'm not streaming, I'm grinding, whether I'm reaching out to people or whether I'm making some beats, or you know, whether I'm like trying to get a business venture off the ground. Like, who knows? Who knows? But I try to stay grinding. I try to stay grinding all day, every day. Every day, even when it's not business, like I'm grinding, putting in work on my relationships with my kids, or you know, I'm grinding, putting in work on my relationship with my family or my girl, or you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm always trying to do something to get some of that growth, you know what I'm saying, in every aspect of my life. You heard me? You heard me? Hey, yo, even if it's just writing down what I'm grateful for every morning. You know, or even if it's just sitting down in complete silence and meditating for 15, 20 minutes, or running around the block, like, yo, we grinding, baby. We fucking grinding. One thing that I can say is, yo, the vocal tracks sound a little thin, man. They sound a little thin, bud. They sound a little thin, man. They sound a little thin. Yo. And double them joints up, duplicate them or something, man. Get them just sounding a little bigger. It's just, they sound a little teeny, you know, like maybe they're just a little, like the high is there, but I don't really hear no mid in the vocals. And I would like that. I would like to hear that, yo. I would like them vocal tracks to be a little bit thicker, but I will say it's still a dope song. Just how it is right now, man, the song is dope. The song is dope. I definitely give y'all a crock pot. Shout out Domestic. I loved it. I loved it. This right here could be a theme song. This is my theme song. Yo. Okay, so DJ Cam, Burna Black, FNB Logics. I don't know you, Carter. Death Proxy, Box Cutter. Hansia, Zay, A, Rackboy, Jake Bo, Canvas, Slim. All of y'all are on the regular list to get played tonight, so just hang tight with me and I got y'all. The first regular submission to get played tonight will be our Eris. I hope I pronounced your name right. Eris and Hansia. we do have a couple skips left, y'all. So just be patient with me, and we'll be getting to the normal submissions sooner than you think, guys. Sooner than you think. It is Tuesday, and you know, Tuesdays run really smooth. Mondays get a little crazy. I can't even lie, guys. Mondays get a little crazy. Mondays get a little crazy. Fridays get crazier. But just know that we out here. Shout out to my dog, Neek. Neek in the building. I see you, Neek. Let's get it. Let's see what Neek hitting for real quick. Hey, yo, yep. Start the at 30 seconds. All right. Let's go. Here we go, y'all. This is Neek. Let me know what y'all think.
Me and sing. Will I ever see the end? Will I ever make it? These thoughts haunting my head. I just can't take it. I can't face it. I'm breaking. I feel so alone. I'm tired of faking. My soul's vacant. I'm in a broken home. There's not a second I don't think of you. Drinking is the only thing that's got me through. It's hard walking up and down this avenue. A lot of memories my brain turning to. I'm dying from the inside. Can you hear the cries? Ever since the day you left, I've been struggling, trying to survive. The pain runs through my veins. This madness drives me insane. Will I ever see the end? Will I ever make it? These thoughts haunt.
My bad, y'all. I fucked up. Hey, y'all. I fucked it up, y'all. Dang. Even players fuck up too sometimes. Damn. I'm sorry, y'all. Please forgive me. All right, y'all, here we go. This Neek. Neek's like, that ain't me, y'all. I was wondering, like, this is playing, and I'm like, this don't sound like no reggae hip-hop. This sound more like pop music. All right, y'all, my bad, y'all. Here we go.
I'll never leave you lonely. I'll never leave you lonely.
For me, I love what you done for me. You are like the sun for me. Heartbeat like the drum for me. All I need is you. Being with you, that is all I need to do. You the Capulet and I'm the Montague. Me and you on a team. It's something that we know. Seen it up on the screen. The saying isn't new. Nothing is what it seems. But baby, this ain't a dream. I'm saying like I'm the dream. You the only one for me.
No mountains. There's no oceans. No distance could hold me. I'll never leave you lonely. Crazy is what you made me for you. No distance could hold me. I'll never leave you lonely.
We had some fun. You been the one. Hearts always sing. You got that run. It's not no fling. That won't be done. You been my thing and you shine like the sun. And I ain't throwing lines, but I know that you a catch. You got a lot inside, you don't even need a match. Fighting for your love like we can set up a match. The passion, we got it last. We jumped in and made a splash. You want more than what I mean.
No mountains, there's no oceans. No distance could hold me. I'll never leave you lonely. Crazy is what you made me for you. No distance could hold me. I'll never leave you lonely.
I want them ups with you, I want them downs with you. I'm watching up with you, you know I'm down with you. I feel I'm found with you, I like the sound with you. I share the crown with you, I paint the town with you. Cause you my queen, baby. I remember when I had that dream, baby. Loving got me feeling like a fiend, baby. I don't play with you, that's not a stream, baby. And you know you the only
no
one I see.
No mountains, there's no oceans. No distance could hold me. I'll never leave you lonely. Crazy is what you made me for you. No distance could hold me. I'll never leave you lonely. I'll never leave, ever leave, ever leave you lonely. I'll never leave, ever leave, ever leave you lonely. I'll never leave, ever leave, ever
Yo, this is A1. I gotta add this to my Afrobeat playlist right here. Yo, I just added you to the Afrobeat playlist. You on there with some heat too, my boy. Yo, you on there with some real live heat rock. Hey, I'm rocking with this song, and the quality, man, is really next level. Where did you get this recorded at? Did you record this at the house, or who mixed it? Because the mixing engineer on this, they really did their thing. They really, really did their thing, yo. Yo, okay, Gonique, I see you. I see you mixing and mastering your own stuff. That's what's up. That's what's up. And like, eventually I'm going to need some more mixing engineers to come rock with me. Like, right now, we're not getting a whole lot of people sending in for our mixing services yet. I think we just did our first one. And we have a couple more coming in this week, but eventually we're going to get so many people requesting mixing services that I'm going to have to bring in another mixing engineer. So yeah, my friend, you are definitely a candidate, man. If that would be something you'd be interested in. Yo, I'm rocking with you, baby. I'm rocking with you, Shane. Where the spine, Shane? Very talented dude, man. Very talented dude, man. Very talented dude. Loving what you're doing, dog. Guys, go tap in right here. Here goes his link. And I like the vibe of that, man. And I feel like that type of music is popular right now. That type of music is popular right now. And, you know, that type of music takes off pretty easy because not a whole lot of people are doing it. And not a whole lot of people are really doing it right. And I can say you definitely did it right there. You heard me? Yeah. Yeah, you heard me? Let's go. Let's see who we got up next. Oh, okay. What's up, Mr. Matthew with the Project Z in the building? Let's go. Shout out my buddy Matthew. Ooh. Also, Neek, man, thank you for the super skip donation. Just to let you know, man, I'm pretty sure I posted you on the blog today, and I posted you on the... I'm pretty sure I posted you on the blog today and on the artist spotlight. Let me check. Yeah. I posted you on the blog and the artist spotlight today, Gonique. So tomorrow I'm going to be doing the story post for you. And, you know, you just did another super skip, man. So, like, that means that you're going to get another story post. So make sure you send me two things you want me to share on there, my friend. Thank you for the love. Let's get it. Shout out my good homie Matthew. This right here, his song is called Project Z. Let's get it. I'll never leave you lonely. Okay. Super Mario. When you like go down the low. Yeah.
it speaks to me, and I could really bump this religiously. Yo, Alt Z, I need a dub of this so I can play this all in the whip. Yeah, yeah, what's going on?
Yo, Alt Z, this right here is a vibe. This right here is definitely turned up, man, and it's definitely giving me da-na-na-na-na-na vibes a little bit. You heard? Slim, what's popping, boy? We got my dog Slim in the building. A fear to you. What's popping? Den Dog Media. Hey. Hey, Death by Lipstick Music and Lexi Jones. Thank you. Thank you so much for sending your song in. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to share it with my community. And make sure you let people know that if they want to get their song played, they can come here on the show. And let them know about the culture over here, how we get down. Yo, Alt Z, I definitely like this joint for sure. And yeah, it is a little busy in some points, but it's different. It's different. And another thing that I can say, there are some harsh frequencies going on. It is a little bit too loud. I had to turn my headphones down a little bit, but yo, it's definitely a vibe. It's definitely a, it definitely takes you on a journey. It's definitely an experience. You see what I'm saying? It's a motherfucking experience, buddy. And I was here for it, and I enjoyed it. Let's go. What? You shared my lice? How did you know? How did you know I had lice? Nobody's supposed to know that. Can like y'all see it through the camera? Is there one on my shirt or something? No, I'm just laying. Oh, guys, what's up? What's up? Alt Z, it's all good, baby. I was hoping that, like, I ain't know what was going on, but I was hoping that maybe you was just, like, in your feels a little bit. But just to let you know, man, we here for you, brother. We here for you. Even if you don't want to submit music, you can always pull up and catch some good vibes on the show, man. Like, even though I got my own CD and maybe even on TV. Let's get it. All right, guys, let's keep it moving, man. That right there was my good buddy Matthew, a.k.a. Alt Z. Let's go. Nobody, baby.
Hey, Dad, how do you throw a curveball?
How do you build a fort? Hey, y'all, it's like sometimes I just want to give it all up. Sometimes I don't even want to stream. Sometimes I'd rather just watch Netflix and eat Oreos. But then a little voice pops in my head and it tells me that I gotta keep going. Now here I am. Hair down, long hair, don't care. Lights flying everywhere. Yo, what's up, Sing? Yo, this right here is one of my favorite joints by you. I feel like the vocals could be a little bit more up front, but it's dope. And the timing of the vocals and the beat, it's really fire, Chillix. This right here is one of the best joints from you. Well, you know, you got the Hall of Fame joints, but like this joint is good too. And Chillix, I was actually cooking up a beat today. Somebody sent me some vocals and they sent me a guitar. And what I did, I sliced it up and then assigned all of the slices to my keyboard and was able to chop the vocals and chop the guitar throughout the beat, man. So I definitely want you to go check it out. It's on my IG. Yeah, guys, that's Chillix right there. He is from Germany. So if you guys want to tap in with an EDM producer, link up with him. I think it would be dope for him to remix some of your guys' songs. Hey, nobody was nobody. Slim 40, what's poppin', baby boy? I got you on the list, boy. Don't even trip, boy. I got you coming up real soon, boy. No kizzy. No cow. Let's get it. All right, y'all, up next we have Nobody but Nobody. Yo. Also to my homie Rapaholic and also Club Cash. I don't know what's going on with Cash App lately, but they've been like, people will try to send me money on Cash App and it'll say that it was failed. So it does it with some people and then with some people it doesn't. But tonight it has done it with Club Cash, and it also has done it with Rapaholic. So just to let you guys know, it did not go through, and maybe try to use one of the other options in the description. Like maybe try to do the Google Pay or Apple Pay option or the PayPal or something. Let's go. Nobody but nobody. Get busy. Yes, yours went through. You're actually getting played next. Get busy. Nobody, it's nobody. Yeah. Hey, yo, what's popping, y'all? If you send your Irish drinking song, do I have a playlist that would fit on? Yeah, I'll throw it on my guitar vibes playlist. Does it got guitar in it? Basically, any guitar song that's turned up, I throw it on my guitar vibes playlist. And what we got going on, basically, because we've been getting so many fire songs, I'm just adding them to like main playlists. But then I'm going to have a curator come in and break them all down and put them in playlists that are different moods and playlists that are bang a little bit more smoothly all the way through. And they're also going to throw like some bigger artists on there to kind of, you know, get the algo rhythm jumping. Let's get it. Nobody but nobody. All right, guys, up next we got, who did I say was next? Mr. Busybone. And even though you're gone, you still got love from Bone. Y'all ain't hip to that. All right, guys, this next artist is Get Busy. Yo, Get Busy, what's popping? How are you doing today, man? I'm hoping that everything is everything with you, my boy. Busy and Laid, Thought It Was Over. All right, that's what we about to play, y'all. The song is called Thought It Was Over. It's by Busy and Laid. Thought It Was Over. That's crazy because Busy Bone, Lazy Bone, Busy and Laid, y'all kind of, yeah, okay, dude. Guys, rate this up on a scale of 1 to 1,000. Nobody but nobody like you. Thank you, Death by Lipstick. Much appreciated. We love you too, Death by Lipstick. We love you and your music. Who's ready to turn it up? I am.
Kind of am.
Uh-huh.
Like, however the fuck you want to feel.
Audio rhyme.
It helps you feel like you want to feel.
When that thing go off, it's kind of crazy how your right hand ain't looking loyal. It's like a setup because you knew niggas was looking for you. The streets getting hot like when water boil, cause niggas get it popping like cooking oil. I got the Western on me, I ain't frying chicken.
I'm talking about the Smith and homie, pay attention. I knew this shit before it happened, that's my contradiction. They say it's busy in LA, kill their competition. Busy they name and I'm back in this bitch. Spots smell like dude the one back on my shit. No cap on my rap, so I'm rapping legit. These niggas really thought I'd call it quits, but I was just hustling, trying to get rich. Now I live my life as good as it gets. Pass it to Led and get an assist. Still gonna get rich if he put up a brick. Take a good look at my life. That be my daughter and that be my wife. You could get slaughtered if I use a knife. One piece of pizza, I give you a slice. I told you it once, I gave you advice. Leave me alone, I told you it twice. Niggas be talking like they wanna fight. Really, I'm not that impressed with the hype. Whoa, soon as they thought it was over, they thought I was finished, they thought I was done. Like I just really be rapping for fun. All of this money, I gotta get some. I'm rapping the hood, you know where I'm from. This for the city and this for the slums. Niggas be talking and acting all dumb. Really don't wanna get hit with the drum. Soon as they thought it was over, they thought I was finished, they thought I was done. All of this money, I gotta get some. Like I just really be rapping for fun. I'm from the hood, they know where I'm from. Rapping the city, I'm rapping the slums. I'm rapping the city, I'm rapping the slums.
Busy for Jersey, late for Florida, known for taking your order. Pussy ass niggas is all out of order. Mickey D's, no ice cream. Vanilla, my bitch, I'm a martyr. Leave a nigga holy, make him hokey pokey. Henny is my holy water. She loving that, so I get an aura. Palm gripping, song scripted. Feel like my song scripted. Palm trees, Nina Colada, make your head freeze. Head bang, call me number two, cause I'm a lead swinger. Red danger, you don't need a warning, but I'm blaring your soul lift. Lyrics twist your body, make your liver quiver. I deliver scripts to anybody like. Like I'm pressing you ahead of you. You was sleeping on me on some Theraflu. Tell my clock, you was wasting time while I was on the clock. You ain't never seen a rock. Watch away that busy pop. You would think he Biggie Pop. No Eddie to send me pop. Side gushing like a fruit gusher. I blow your mind different. Hood all over my back. Nigga, my spine different.
Soon as they thought it was over, they thought I was finished, they thought I was done. Like I just really be rapping for fun. All of this money, I gotta get some. I'm rapping the hood, you know where I'm from. This for the city and this for the slums. Niggas be talking and acting all dumb. Really don't
want to
get hit with the drum.
Yo, soon as they thought it was over, they were spazzing. Both of y'all did y'all thing, man. So I'm gonna go ahead and add y'all to our playlist, man. Let me see if I can pull y'all up on Spotify real quick, because yo, this go crazy, and it definitely deserves a spot on our playlist. Both of y'all are real nice, no cap. And the second artist, he reminds me of Fat Trail. Are you guys from that area? I'm taking a guess that you guys are from the DMV. I may be right. I don't know. But I added y'all to the playlist, and I'm rocking with y'all. I support y'all. Y'all did y'all thing. Let's go. TJ3, what's popping, baby? Okay, Florida to Jersey. All right. Well, you know. Are y'all hip to Fat Trail? You definitely got the Fat Trail thing going on, man. Let's get it. Yeah. Okay, then I see y'all. Jersey in the building. Florida in the building. That's what's up. Yeah, keep doing y'all thing, man, because yo, y'all definitely turned up, man. Y'all definitely turned up, and y'all definitely sound real, real nice together. Let's get it. I definitely get y'all a crock pot. And just to let y'all know, you guys sent in a super skip. So that comes with a promo package that includes a IG story post, a Facebook story post, a blog post on our official website. And you also get thrown up on the artist spotlight for 1 week. So make sure you read the description of this video. It's going to say, if you sent a super skip. Let's get it. If you gave me a chance, I would take it. It's sunshine in the dark. I'll make it. And it's time for us. No place I'd rather be. Let's get it. All right, Rapaholic, tune in tomorrow, man, and we'll get you down through there. Who there? Boo Bear, get you down through there. All right, let's see who we got up next. Von Juice. Is Von Juice in the building? Von Juice, what's popping? It's a Von Juice and it's a CJ DJ CJ. All right, let's play CJ DJ CJ. Von Juice, where you at, fool? Let me know what y'all think, y'all. This is a CJ. My dog said he's stoked.
What is the one thing that we all want out of our lives? Freedom.
Man, get you up out of here, bro. Oh, taxidermy, I can't wait to hear him, taxidermy. I feel like I've been needing me some taxidermy in my life. Yo, this is dope, man. This is definitely dope. I could definitely hear this on Catfish for sure. For sure. I really like the big synth sound, but like also the short synth sound in the background. Yo, it's dope. The soundscape is really nice, man. Really nice. The sound selection is fire. I feel like the drums might be like a little off timing or something like that, but not so much that it's really noticeable, but like I just kind of felt like right here they sound good. Nah, the drums are on point. I was just tripping. Yo, but the big swells, the big synths, the long joints, fire. Guys, go tap in with him right there. There goes his joint right there. You definitely get some crock pot action, my friend. Let's get it. Yo, love what you're doing, man. Love what you're doing. We definitely got to collaborate on the track because I like to produce a little bit to myself. Is this Shania Twain? Is this Taylor Swift? yo, this is cool, but sometimes I feel like there is, you know, a little bit too much going on in the production. I would have maybe liked to see the vocals fall out a little bit and then kind of hear the guitar solos come in. I feel like that would have been real groovy, baby. But sometimes it's like the vocals are trying to fight for a place in the mix with the guitar, and it just gets a little cluttered. But yo, the production itself was really, really good. And whoever that singer was that you had on there, tell her to call me. Tell her that I would like to get her on one of my tracks. You hear me? Yo, Death by Lipstick Music, I'm definitely going to give you a call. I'm definitely going to give you a call, and I'm going to see if I can get one of my songs placed on your TV show, because, you know, I could sing a little bit. Not a lot, but I can sing this little light of mine. This little light of mine, I'm going to let it shine. Oh, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Oh yeah, I can do Harry Styles too. Nah, I can't do that right now. Yeah, man, stop putting me on the spot, y'all. Stop putting me on the spot. Please. All right, let's get it. Let's keep it moving. Shout out to my buddy, Aris, where you from? I know that you might be from somewhere far, far away. Hi. I'm from somewhere far, far, far away. Let's get it. Okay, let's see who we got up next. Okay, Lion Brave. I see you doing a little gospel. You need to put me on that joint, because I would like to be on a gospel song. You're from Greece? I knew you was from somewhere awesome, bro. I knew it, man. I really knew it. Let's go. Yo, Kev, what's going on, man? How you doing, buddy? I see that you sent the yada that I'm saying, though. So now if you could just maybe send me the song, that would just really, really help. Yo, it's Kev. Make yourself known in the chat, please. It's go easy on me. Oh, you sent it? You sent it to my email or you sent it to my website? Von Juice, what's poppin', Von Juice? This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Whoa, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. All right, guys, up next we got Yo, It's Kev. Let me know what y'all think. Rate him up on a scale of 1 to a million. Your fizz, 1 in a million. I want to play with somebody from Hawaii for sure. Up next, we got Von Juice TV. This right here is Yo, It's Kev. Let me know what y'all think. Let's get it.
For the novelty. One, two, three, here we go. It's the same three-letter name you already know. Fresher than a motherfucker walking through the door. Had to bring the bass one time, gonna get low. Kev on this track, I'm so fly. Coming on this beat like American Pie. Got people saying I'm ahead of my time, and I be the second coming, call me Rod of his prime. I'm fly, too damn hot for you to hold. The verse on freeze, I'm so cold. Say what I mean, I'm so bold. Do things my way, man, and you should know. You not liking me, that's blasphemy. I beast on the beat, go ahead and ask me. Don't need to fake it till I make it, y'all weak. I'm a Vulcan in the streets, put a cling on in the sheets. I'm a beast. Leader of the pack, and I'm back. Big spark like Autobot Prime, and I got him like. Yeah, I got him like. Don't give a fuck about Decepticon, trying to take my shine all the time, and I got him like. Yeah, I got him like. Yeah, that's what they all say. You get more from me than you do Chipotle. Gotta keep it mean, man, every single day. And my wife got gorilla grip and some rosé, huh? Slow down, you're killing them, son. Tell Mary J. down 911. Guaranteed I'm about to have fun. That's the goal every night, man, you gotta have one. Vibe in the air is so lit. Music turned up, it won't quit. Everyone dance, the floor split. Feeling kinda tipsy, think I might sit. Stay in my game, I'm gon' win it. Jordan play the hits all night, he gon' spin it. Got my whole team looking clean, we all winning.
leader of the pack, and I'm back, big spark like Autobot Prime, and I got him like, yeah, I got him like. Don't give a fuck about Decepticon, trying to take my shine all the time, and I got him like, yeah, I got him like.
Yo, it's fire, and it's very clean, and the simplistic vibe of the production is like, yo, it's really minimal, but yo, it's everything. Less is more. Less is more. Less is more. Yo, I try to tell people that with hip-hop beats. Yo, less is more, and this right here is a perfect example. There's really not much going on in this beat, but yo, it's dope. It's dope, and it gives you plenty of room. It gives the artist plenty of room to do their thing on it. Yo, love it. Love it. Chillick said it was Hall of Fame for him, so I'll go ahead and add it to our modern hip-hop playlist. Let's get it. Congratulations, Kevy. We added you to the modern hip-hop playlist. We added you to the modern hip-hop playlist. Yo, that's what's up, man. That's what's up. Dope record. Dope record. I'm banging it. I'm banging it in the whip. I'm banging it in the whip. I'll even send that to my son. Like, son, check this out. Because, you know, he likes stuff like that. He like Optimus Prime and all of that. And I'm a grown folk. And I like Optimus Prime, too. So, let's get it. All right, y'all. Up next, we got Von Juice TV. After that, we got my buddy Matthew. Von Juice in the building. Let's get it. Von Juice, where you been? I ain't seen you in about a month. Nah, for real, like 2 months, bro. I hope you been all right. I hope everything been good for you. I'm catching them blessings, dude. Y'all ready? Let's get it.
Kinda keep jamming. I got everything, bro. Hey, the money counter keep jamming. I got rich nigga problems, but I ain't even rich yet, man. I just hit for some thoughts. My dog gone and I'm sick, but I ain't bitching about it. If you talking about bodies, don't even mention me about it. Hit your mans up and show them how I'm feeling about it. Fucking with this rap shit, I need some mans about it. Shit a billion about it, and I won't even announce it. She probably thinking I'm a rapper, but I'm really about it. Hey, when Jack died, it really fucked me up. It's like you left soon as we fought the way for us to run it up. Don't want the jug, it ain't 100+. Still do this shit for Jack, get some Jacks, put 100 up. Man, I got problems of a rich nigga. So many fake motherfuckers make you question if your bitch with you. When you ride, keep the blick with you. Ain't shit safe, if my name wasn't hot, I would've been blitzed you. Don't care how long, we gon' get them gone. I'm sick about it, man, they killed my nigga Jack soon as they sent them home. Man, I been trying to get it right, they say I'm living wrong. But I'm still doing numbers off this minute phone. And the Drake like a trumpet playing different tones.
And the Glock came too, is trying to sing along. Man, if you ain't talking paint, what the fuck you on? I really live it, same facts, just another song.
I really live it, different Jacks, just another day. I stopped the perks cause the Jacks like another way. Same high, same feeling, just another play. And I got like 10 of them since the other day. Man, we done did like 50 of them in the last week. Man, I got rich nigga problems if you ask me. I'm on a flight with the balls if the bag's cheap. No layovers, they hit facts for his last pee. You know he bounced back quick, you can ask D. Went and got another boat, like the bag's free. I heard you couldn't sell the boat, cause your bag weak. Me and Nero shredded all the plugs like these bags.
The money counter keep jamming, I got rich nigga problems. But I ain't even rich yet, man, I just hit for some thousands. Brody gone and I'm sick, but I ain't bitching about it. Fucking with this rap shit, I need a million about it. Money counter keep jamming, I got rich nigga problems. Yeah.
Yeah,
but this
yeah,
Glock game.
Yeah, yeah, yo, he's turned up. He did his thing. He did his thing for sure. He definitely was walking on there. And you know, nice, clean, little, simple video. I like it. I've been seeing a lot of artists do this concept for this video, and it's been working well, man. So I hope you definitely see some success with this Von Juice TV. It's good to see you back. You feel me? It's good to see you back submitting some music, man. I love to see artists stay consistent, man. So. Hey, yo, keep it up, man. Keep it up. Keep grinding. Guys, go tap in with my boy right here. Let's go. Money counter keep jamming. Let's get it. I ain't going to say it, y'all. I ain't going to say it. I know y'all thought I was going to say it. I ain't going to. I won't say it. I will not say that. Guys, one more shout out to Von Juice TV, man. Go tap in with him, man. He's got a fire little project going on right now, and I support him. Let's get it. Hey, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. All right, y'all. Let's keep it moving, man. Let's keep it moving, man. Shout out, Von. Definitely love Yo, definitely love what you're doing, my brother. Hey, yo. Yep. This next one's called Childhood Days. Let me know what y'all think about it. Okay. Is Taxidermy still in the building?
My childhood days. Hold on a minute.
Aids up next. Honest Aids up next.
My childhood days. Hold on a minute.
Oh, this fire.
My childhood days. Hold on a minute.
Take it back to my childhood days. All I had to worry about is wake up and play. Yeah, playing NBA Jam. Then graduated to 2K. Yeah. Let's go. Y'all don't know about that NBA Jam. This right here, that lo-fi joint. Underground Lotto, I see you. I see you. Acknowledge you, respect you. And I'll play you very, very soon. NBA Jam, he's on fire. Yo, they ain't here. Yeah. Thank you, Lexi Jones, for pulling up. Hope to see you very soon. Lexi Jones, we do this 5 nights a week, baby. Wally Dank, I thank you. This is a jam.
Hey, this right here might be one of your strongest beats right here. This right here is straight boom bap hip hop. Like, I know a couple people that will really go crazy on this.
Yeah.
Love that joint, man. I think that you should experiment more with creating hip hop beats like that. Doing lo-fi stuff like that, because yo, lo-fi is the new wave right now. If you can produce like 100 lo-fi beats and put them on like a 24/7 lo-fi playlist, bro, we can run it up. We can even do it from my channel, and like people will literally tap in. Yo, let's get it. My childhood days. Let's go. Yeah, lo-fi definitely is a solid niche right now. Guys, is it niche or is it niche? Let's go. Yeah.
I'm fine days.
Yeah, if anybody wants to do some collaborations with me, just let me know.
Let me know.
I'm actually working on a collaborative beat tape right now, guys. Me and one of my producers, we're working on a beat tape. 50 beats. It's going to be 50 beats. And we gonna let the artist get it for the lowski. You know, we will probably sell the beat tape the beat pack for like $39.99. And it's gonna be 50 beats for artists. You guys can record on them. Unlimited license. You know, of course I'll still own the beats, but like you guys will be able to capitalize, sell as many copies as you want, monetize on YouTube, on Spotify, all of that. And it's also going to come with a bunch of other bonuses for y'all, like songwriting course, recording course, how to brand yourself as an artist, how to how to get your first 1,000 fans, how to get your first 1,000 followers, stuff like that. So just to let y'all know, we out here, man, and we trying to put something really nice together for y'all, for the lowski, something everybody can afford, so everybody can start to really, you know, start recording music, releasing it on Spotify, and trying to build y'all fan base up. You heard me? Let's go. My childhood days. Jake Bo, I think that we might be on there. Like, I know we got to play my dog Slim 40's coming up. So, right now we got Felix Cartel. Felix Cartel. Nothing Good Comes Easy, Chillix Remix. And then we have Slim 40. Let's go. Mad Professor, you on the list, bro.
Only one sale away from the Shopify 1000.
After these next two songs, I'm going to run down the list for y'all. Such a powerful production, and I've heard several people remix that, and they've all been really, really good. And the message, man, the message of that song is just really, really dope. It really is, and I totally agree. Nothing good comes easy, and anything that does come easy, it goes just as easy. So just remember that, guys. When you really put in the work, and you really put in the hours, and you really put in the days, yo, you get them long-lasting results. You hear me? Do you hear me? Do you really fucking hear me? Like, basically, like, if you go and buy some followers, say, like, you go and buy 9,000 YouTube subscribers, YouTube could find out and then come and take all of them subscribers. Just as easy as you got them, YouTube can come and snatch them up. But you know, I just hit 9,000, and yo, it took me a long time. It took me like a year to get here. But what it was putting in the work every single day, reaching out to people, networking, streaming every day. I put in the work. And now that I got these 9,000, like, YouTube can't come and take these from me because they're real people that I've established relationships with, real people that know about the show, and real people whose music I have reviewed. So, hey, yo, we out here.
It's about drive. It's about power.
Hold on, y'all. Don't make me do my Dwayne Johnson cover on here, because we out here. Yup. SYG Lewis. That right there was one of my first joints. Well, first it started on Facebook, and then I started doing the Reddit. All right, y'all. But you know, we ain't going to talk about that. We ain't going to talk about that. We ain't going to talk about that. Let's go. Hey, nothing good comes easy. Whoa. All right, guys. We got Slim up next. Let me know what y'all think. Hey, yo. After Slim, we going to play Abe, and then we going to play Jake.
It's about drive. It's about power. It's about drive. It's about power. It's about power. It's about drive.
Sorry, guys. Sometimes I just be on some other shit. Hey, yo, Slim, what's popping, bro? Slim 40. What it do? Slim, man, I don't even see you, bruh. I don't even see your song, bruh. Let me just see if I can look you up on YouTube. Slim versus BSUV. All right, man, make sure y'all go to my website, man, and send my goddamn submit. Let's go.
I'm like a trophy on a mantelpiece. I'm all alone, ain't no one here to stand for me. The ones I let in my circle, they all abandoned me. The ones I love got up and they all ran for me. God, please forgive me, I was wrong for turning my back. The lame excuse I used for drinking was missing my dad. They do it for fame, but me, I do it for glory. I spit through real to tell my story. You know I love you, I need you, so why I try to live without you? My priorities are mixed up, my focus is on being famous. The way it's looking, that ain't in my plans. Somebody try to help me understand. I try so hard to be a better man, but ain't nobody giving a damn. I was afraid, I felt Satan was coming, but now I'm about to face him, I'm tired of running. The bars that I'm spitting, the building, the prison, I'm trying to make a living, but look at the options I was given. I got no one in my corner to listen, and now I suffer from my bad decisions. But then I wonder if you ever knew it. Probably not, because I never said it. I sent the text, I'm sure you never read it. I would've sent the letter, but you probably shredded. Now I learned my lesson, I'm counting my blessings. Eliminating people from my life, trying to stop my progression. I'm focusing on my dreams, I am not protected. And I'm not looking back, not even for a second. But for now, I'm just counting the days. And in the end, I pray that I be saved. I forever keep fighting the fight. Can't no one tell me how to live my life.
Can nobody tell me how to live my life?
Yo, shout out Slim, I like what you're doing, man. I like the storytelling aspect in the song, and you know, I can definitely hear the pain and the passion in the vocals, my boy. Keep doing your thing, keep dropping, my boy. Keep dropping, man. You gotta stay consistent, brother. Like 2016, brother, that was 6 years ago, bro. We got to get back active on this music making shit if you're trying to get it popping, my brother. Death by Lipstick, hope to see you soon, young lady. I don't know if you're a lady. I apologize. Thank you, though, for coming in. And yo. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
All right, guys, let's keep it moving. Thank you, Slim. Thank you for being here, my brother. Slim Fody in the building. Let's get it. All right, I said up next, we about to play. I said A was getting played next. Hey, guys, I throw in regular submissions in between the skips, too, so don't think we're just playing all skips. That's not how I do it, because, Like, I used to do it like that, but people would get, like, a little salty. And I want to be fair. So I throw in regular submissions every few songs. So this next one is a regular one right here. This is my buddy right here. His name's Honest Abe. He was actually, I think, the fifth president, maybe. Or I might be wrong. I'll have to look it up.
Chippin' on you. Got me chippin' on you. Oh, what you doing tonight? I don't pull up on you. Do it tonight. I say, make that come through. Do it tonight. I don't pull up on you. Pull up on you. Oh, what you doing tonight? I don't pull up on you. Do it tonight. I say, make that come through. Do it tonight. I don't pull up on you. Pull up on you.
Seen a photo pulling up looking for me. Cause I don't know where I got it, how it go down in the streets. I've been way down in my pocket, all these niggas got me beat. Now me and Melly on the track, you see I'm flexing on IG. I got him stunning on the grab, bitch, you cannot compete. If you really wanna know, just take a look down at my face. Said I've been doing this just way too long. All I got is money on my mind. Now I ain't wasting any time, I do this shit too.
Oh, what you doing tonight? Try to pull up on you. Do it tonight. I said, make that go through. Pull up on you, pull up on you. Oh, what you doing tonight? Tryna pull up on you, do it tonight. I say make a call through, do it tonight. Tryna pull up on you.
400k, she don't do it for the follows. My bitch a real, now she never been a fan. She steady posting up those pics, I see her every single day. And I been scrolling through my gram, I gotta stop to see her face. We gon' slide it, we gon' slide it, she gon' end up at my. I just seen a photo pulling up looking for me. Cause I don't know where I got it, how it go down in the streets. I been way down in my pocket, all these niggas got me beat. Now me and Melly on the track, you see I'm flexing on IG. I got them stunning on the grab, bitch, you cannot compete. If you really wanna know, just take a look down at my face. And I've been doing this just way too long. All I got is money on my mind. Now I ain't wasting any time, I do this shit to
live my life. Oh, what you doing tonight? I done pull up on you, do it tonight. I said we got gone through, do it tonight. I done pull up on you, pull up on you. Oh, what you doing tonight?
I done pull up on you, what you doing tonight? Pull up on you. What you doing tonight? Oh, that's a pull up on you. Oh,
yo, you got something pleasant going on, man. You got a nice voice and a nice delivery. And yo, the melody is dope too, my brother. So you got some talent, my boy. And also you from Hawaii. So that's what's up, man. Tell your people over there that I really commend them for inventing masubi, because that stuff right there is off the chain. Like, who would have ever thought you could throw some spam on rice and wrap it in seaweed and that thing would be hitting like that? I don't know, but like, I'm rocking with you, my brother. I'm rocking with you. Yeah, the quality on this is kind of like, it definitely needs to be mixed better and definitely needs a little master, but you have the talent, my boy. You have the talent and it's definitely a dope little vibe, my boy. Let's get it. What you pull up on you? Oh, what you doing tonight? Oh, what you pull up on you? What you doing tonight? Let's go. Yeah, guys, so they do this thing in Hawaii, right? They take, well, they serve it all over, but it was invented in Hawaii. Like, it's like sushi, right? You know how sushi, they put the stuff on the rice and wrap it in seaweed? It's like that, but it's spam on the rice and seaweed, bro. It is turnt. It's really good. Guys, dope. Dope thing you doing over there, man. I would definitely like to link up with you, my friend. Send me a message on IG. I would like to get some vocal chops from you and sample them into some of my beats. I think that would be really, really turnt. Let's go. So, my dog said he eat that every day. No cap. Yeah, masubis are banging, bro. I had them for the first time. I went to see my sister in November, this past November, and she lives in San Francisco. Well, she lives in Pacifica. It's right outside of San Francisco. But her husband was like, oh, bro, we about to get some masubis. I'm like, what's that? Hey, yo, that stuff was fire, though. No cap. Let's get it. All right, so Abe, yeah, definitely reach out to me on IG, man. I would like to link up with you, man, and see if you can send me some vocals chops. Let's get it. Why me pull up on you? All right, guys, let's keep it moving, man. Let's keep it moving. So here is the people that are on the list to get played. We got Canvas, Jake Bo, Rack Boy, Zay, Hain Sia, Box Cutter, Death Proxy, I Don't Know You, Carter, FNB Logics, Burna Black, DJ Camo. In no specific order, the next regular submission that gets played will be Jake, if he's still here. Jake, are you still here? I think he might have bounced. Yeah, that's what's up. That's what's up, Alt-Z. Let's get it. Let's get it. Hey, you. Mad Professor, you're on there, too. Aux Beats is on there, too. Let's see who else is on there. Hawk Searcher, I got you as well, my friend. A Fear 2 is coming up soon. I'm hoping I named everybody. Yeah, Sagashi, you on there too. For sure, for sure. Who else we got in here? Four Deep Entertainment, they're definitely on there to get played tonight for sure. Den Dog is definitely on there to get some spinach. Let's get it. Lily Grin, you are too, young lady. Lily Grin, you are too. Drew Law Music, I got you as well. And SYG Lewis, I will also play you. And I will also play Dynamic Beats. All right, y'all. We do have a couple more skips that we have to play before we get to the regular submissions. And yo, just to let y'all know, we out here. So, Jake Bo, what's popping? It's your time to shine. Let me pull up on you. Taxidermy, I got you on the skip list, so you will be getting played here in the next couple songs. Let's get it. Hawk Searcher said, people getting spicy in here. That's funny. That's funny. Yes, I did, J-Mac.
Self-doubt when it's on top of the melody. Reroute to this flying over the canopy. We shout what all the ladies came to see. A tipped out when it's irrelevant ecstasy. Knock, knock, it's coming to your door. It's the demon that just moved in next door. There's a big party, you'll be glad you came. If you're not too busy, caught up in your shame. Welcome to the pity party, everyone's invited. Stop your crying, boo-hoo. Have your cake and eat it soon. We're throwing you the celebration just so you can wallow in your regret. Have you done anything yet? You rolled over in bed. Check the email for the RSVP. It's bring your own pain, that's BYOP. And the address is 14235 on the corner of 11th and Melancholy Drive. You could wine and dine. Midnight tears give your eyes a whole new shine. Well, it's your night, have fun until it's all done. Welcome, welcome to the pity party. Everyone's invited. Stop your crying, boo-hoo. Have your cake and eat it too. Just so you can wallow in your regret. Have you done anything yet? You rolled over in bed.
Yo, I love this song. This is like if right at the corner of Lonely Street is Heartbreak Hotel.
And right at the corner of Lonely Street is Heartbreak Hotel.
Yo, dope track, man. I can't wait till you drop this. I will put it on my pop playlist, and I will tell everybody about it. I'll be like, yo, this song right here is fire. Because it really is, man. And the sound is really clean. The production, the mix, and all of that. It's A1. I seen somebody comment radio ready. And, yo, this is radio ready. No cap. This is radio ready. I can hear this on the radio. For sure. For sure. For sure. Let's go. Yo, that right there was top tier, man. Me and you definitely need to collaborate on a beat, man. I would like to get some joints from you, get some little guitar chops or, you know, whatever. That would be fire. Me and my homie A Fear to You actually collabed earlier on Instagram Live. I was on there making a beat and he popped in and asked to join the live. He joined the live and started doing some guitar riffs and did some vocals, sent them over to me. I chopped them up in the beat, and we had a good time, yo. We really had a good time. So, yeah. I would like to. I would like to do that with you, too. Yeah. It was fun. And usually I like to have a melody done and ready to send it over to my guy in 30 minutes. I don't like to do more than 30 minutes. But we was on there for an hour and 30 minutes just because we was just having a good time, man. And like, sometimes I got to just sit back and check myself. Like, man, it's not all about, you know, productivity and you know, how can I make more beats to more output, more money. It's not all about that all the time, man. Sometimes it's about, like, hey, man, let's just have a good time. And that's what I did earlier. I had a good time. And, yo, it was fun. 15 Ben, love it, man. Really love it. I love the AMV. It's dope. Did you edit it yourself? Because if so, man, you're a multi-talented dude. And yo, me and you got to link up on a track for sure. I'm ready, man. I'm ready to link up on a track whenever you're ready to link up on a track. We could do one. We could do one as soon as the stream ends if you want, bro. Like, I'll get on Instagram and you can pull up and watch me cook up. And then as I'm cooking up, you can kind of be doing the guitar in the background. I'll let you know what tempo it is. You can record it, send it over to me. I'll mix it into the track. We can do it like that. Yo, and if we got any fire vocalists in the building, you could tap into the session too. And you know what I'm saying? You could do some vocal chops. Yo. Yes, Chuck, you can. You can request any song you want. Let's go. Let's do it. All right, let's see who we got up next. This right here is A Fear to You.
Best place to eat in town. Red Rover, come to my space.
Oh, it's dirt.
It's synchronized. Download my source. Your code. Your code. Your code. Keep up fingers on your body. I'm testing. Hacking through your walls. Mama keep crying. Love it when you look back.
Time is wasting. Yo, you kind of give me Miguel vibes on that a little bit, yo. Turned up. Too turned up right now. Turned and I can't turn down. Yo, definitely love what you're doing, man. Definitely love what you're doing. That joint right there, I can't lie, my boy. That joint right there is fi-fi. That joint is fi-fi. Let's go. Too turned up right now. Oop, and I can't turn down. Yeah, yeah, it's definitely a dope vibe for sure. It definitely brings back that 90s R&B vibe too, but like in a more modern way, man, because the vocals is like next level. Let's get it. Fashion, what's going on, Fashy Fash? Hey, guys, this next one is called West Coast Hoedown. Let me know what y'all think. Abnormal, what's popping, boy? Let's take a trip. Let's take a trip down memory lane where I can really think of things in the way they were saying. And I can really think of games and the games we were playing. I can really think of days and the days I was saying, hey, I ain't trying to go to school today. I'm feeling really off today. I wanna say hippity hop to the hopping with that 1920s flow. You know it's never stopping, and I hear it on my own song. Watch me play along. Time is the tank, was the sample, and I did it all. Yeah, where them comments at too? You inspire me, you motivate me to the groove. Let's take a trip, deranged, abnormal, strange. Let's take a trip to my job on payday. Gonna pick up the check. Really, it was disrespect, so I had to quit the job and start my own shit. You dig? Like clean clip production, background discussion, guitar on the beat, and the sample was disgusting. Gonna bring the style back in the perfect timing track. Yeah, yeah. Now I was waiting on food, I was really the dude. Gotta do this on the stage live. You feel me, you fool? And I'm like, the way I bring it down, the way I rock the crowd, the way I pull it up and let the hair go down, the way I smoke, Maynard vocals, Maroon 5. Thank you, Bobby, for this beat, cause this shit was live. I let it play through, cause really that was my dude. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yo, it was turned up. It was turned up, bro. And this right here is like a novelty beat, bro. This right here is like a novelty beat that you could do like some viral type shit to, like a meme type song, and just really have the whole video concept and the whole marketing strategy behind it. This right here could be something. You feel me? This right here's a panty dropper. Whoa. Yeah, that would be fire to turn it into a drill beat and do a TikTok. Like, you would jump. You would jump. Yo, yo. 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 Let's go, dude. Let's go, dude. Send me that, dude. Well, actually, you already sent it to me. Send me the stems, bro. I'm going to cook up a drill beat out of it. Yeah, yeah. Hey, that was fun. I had a good time on that one. When you having radio stations then? I really don't know. I really don't know, fool. You know what I'm saying? You need to elaborate on that question, bro, because I don't know what you mean right now. All right, so that was my friend Alt. Up next, we got J-Mac, and then we going to do, let's do Canvas because he's starting to get a little antsy. All right, so we're going to do J-Mac, and then we're going to do DJ Cam O Productions, and then we're going to do Canvas. And then we'll play some Harry Styles. Because we love Harry Styles. We love Harry Styles. All right, who did I say we're going to play? I'm just a little confused right now. Like, I really don't know what the fuck's going on right now in my brain. Oh, J-Mac. All right, here we go, y'all. This is J-Mac. Let me know what y'all think.
If I never, never, never fade, I don't want to be without you.
Crockpot Radio made for the people. Shit, we about ready for that, man. I just need somebody to help me curate the list. Who want to be a DJ?
We all be buying music. Yeah, we do. We all love it. Me, if I were to use it. I'm not using that shit again.
I'd say this is the best it gets.
Don't come here with those fools from the dress. Now that I'm taking minutes, watch me blow up and how I'm all set.
It's a rap, no cap, I know that. Now I know how to deal. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. Drop this whore off at the beach. Cause I'm
the fastest anyone's ever done this.
Incredible, never edible. Now I'm legible.
You can.
And they can see my decimals and raise them up until they spoil your vegetables.
Nah, I'm just playing. That's for y'all. I ain't got no kids. I like my money too much for that shit.
Drop a rhyme from time to time if you got some time. Mine have been fine, I just needed these words to shine. Take the bird's eye word, I emerged on the other side. When murders do occur, don't get too nervous though. God said, trust me, you deserve this, so let's go. I know I was born a miracle, I am the metronome. Can't touch this, I like to be left alone. You already know,
I'm gonna go get you.
And be looking lovely, it's gonna be me and her getting lit and sipping on this bubbly. Shit, nah, I'm staying sober, I'm talking jets in the tubby. Cause I am on M's level, no settle, go devil. Get MGK mixed with MAK any day, every day. Now I say get away, trip there, get back, all the same. Now it's time to get paid.
Giving me shoulder pains. I gotta put this shit down, I'm tired of holding things.
Throwing flames, everybody knows it's James. Showing what he got, it takes in like 30 days. Sipping on juice while talking to youth. My wit cards on the loose. One of y'all starving rappers, get at me for some flavor practice. Relax, it's no longer that shit. Is this with a twist? Get to the basket. Case in hand. Settle down, pretty lady.
Oh, yeah?
Pow. Jay getting down like, wow, I see you now. You put on a pound. Cake talk, fake talk. I'm about to break your face off on takeoff. Told you I ball. Sorry, y'all. I see you on the flip side. Bobby, you can tell them all now how lit I'm. And I'm about to get mine.
Hey, yo. Why was you so turned up on this one, my brother? I've never heard you that turned up. And like, it's dope because the beat is like a little happy, laid back beat, and you want to hear like ready to kill a motherfucker. You hear me? Shout out J-Mac. Yo, like there is some parts where the flow is really on point, but then there's some parts where the flow kind of gets sacrificed a little bit for the lyrics. But yo, it's still dope. It's still dope. And yo, it was still fun to listen to, my boy. Shout out J-Mac. J-Mac in the building. Now we sip champagne when we thirsty. Yeah. Your love is one in a million. It goes on and on and on. All right, let's see who we got up next. Canvas. Let's play Canvas. Canvas is getting a little antsy.
If I don't really want it to say, and I don't want to live without you.
Mama told me, don't let no one change ya. She said be careful in this life, there's danger. You know that I would never ever stray ya. She said she know me, but I swear that we are strangers. I ain't never seen you before. They say they love you, but they only want more. I remember hitting the floor. Heartbreak, do love no more. I can't do love no more. Can't do with these heartbreaks. Can't do love no more. I can't do love no more. Can't do with these heartbreaks. Can't do love no more. My mama told me, don't let no one change ya. She said be careful in this life, there's danger. You know that I would never ever stray ya. She said she know me, but I swear that we are strangers. I ain't never seen you before. They say they love you, but they only want more. I remember hitting the floor. Being through these heartbreaks, you love no more.
Yo, shout out Canvas. It's definitely got a dope concept. It's definitely got a cool vibe to it. But, you know, I feel like the mix is really holding it back, man. It's rough, bro. It really is rough. Not only the vocals, but the beat, man. The heavy distortion on the piano, it just really don't sit right with a young player. But I really like the vibe that you're giving off, and I really like your delivery and your cadence, man. You definitely got something cool going on, my friend. Let's get it. Let's get down to business. Oh, we're not gonna make it. We're not gonna take it anymore. Who's ready for this?
They're bringing the beers and we're passing them round. Just me and me boys for a night on the town. Then we'll run naked like dogs from the pound. We cannot stop until we all pass out.
And it's cheers, cheers, please throw up your beers.
The evening is early and we have no cares and we don't give up. The morning is clear.
Their kids are at home but their parents are here.
Me in bed and says it's CP time. That's when I see that look deep in her eyes. She smiles at me, then she lights me on fire. And it's
cheers, cheers, please throw me your beer.
For I am on fire, I'm burning in bed. And the one thing I love before I'm dead,
one final beer to be put on me head. So it's cheers,
That song right there is next level, man. That right there could definitely be on a movie. No, yo, that right there could definitely get a placement. For sure. Shout out to Taxidermy. I added you to my Guitar Vibes playlist. I had to because, yo, I think I might create a new playlist just for you, man, because that joint right there is special, yo. That's a special track. No cap. Let's get it. Lily Grin, what's going on, young lady? Guess whose turn it is to get played? Lily, guess whose turn it is? It's Lily Grin. She has been rocking with the show since well before it started. She was one of the first people in the chat tonight. So we're going to go ahead and get her some spinach real quick. Let me know what y'all think. Hey, yo. Lily, you only sent... This is unreleased. It comes out Friday. Hold on. Okay, so you don't want me to share the link to the song. Just share.
Only one sail away from the Shopify. All
right, guys, this is Lily Green. Let me know what y'all think. Definitely a dope vibe, Lily, for sure. I feel like whatever processing you're doing on the vocal, it's kind of taken away because it's taken out all of the low and mid frequencies, and the vocal is just real like thin and teeny at the top. And yo, like one thing that you can do is you could duplicate the vocal and have one vocal sounding like that, but then have another vocal. You know what I'm saying? Like, just literally copy and paste your vocal, like, boom, boom. And then you can have one where it's, you know what I'm saying? Hitting on the mid frequencies a little bit more and the lows to kind of make it sound a little, you know what I'm saying? A little fuller, a little wider, a little bit more big, brilliant, and beautiful. You feel me? But, yeah, it's definitely a dope vibe, Lily. And it's definitely nice to see you back on the show, young lady. It's definitely nice to see you back on the show, young lady. I was worried about you.
I was worried about you.
And also, I see that you did a cover on Freshman Jeff's Alien. That's what's up. That's what's up. That's really dope. That's like really cool to see you do that. You discovered a cool artist on here that you liked, and you covered one of his songs. That is bad to the bone. That's literally bad to the bone. Shout out my dog, Collective Efforts. We got Collective Efforts up next. Their song is called No Pressure, No Pressure, No Motherfucking Pressure. Let's get it. Well, it's actually not his song, but it's a song that he's showing love and supporting to. Yo, riding on dice.
Need some time alone. This is what I'm vibing on. They say it's right or wrong. I just wanna fly on. No pressure. Till the night is gone, as long as the light is on. They say it's right or wrong. I just wanna fly on. Days spend most of my time holed up. Dreams change when reality takes a hold of them. I take control of it, grip the steering wheel. And my soul loves it, cause this shit is real. I'ma switch my flow up if it don't fit the bill. And niggas lit and rolled up, I'ma sit and chill. I wish you well, but I miss you still. Slipped and fell, cause I went out on a limb. Whippoorwill, just to fulfill the vision and get a different feel. Rather make a wise decision over a risky deal. Any day, listen to what my heart say. I'ma finish it even if I may start late. Heartbreak, this is what makes the art great. All it takes to get me through my dark days. Start a page, drift away, and feel all of my pressures just lift away. And this will stay inside of me as it provides a vital need. I finally decided what is right for me. Make sure that the fire breathes a light in me, and I can just be, no longer try to be.
Floating over this score on some songs in the key of life. When I've been moving at the speed of light, losing my breath, but I got the rest. Dressing my mind like pieces of solid granite. Believe I'm never gonna panic. I'm flying like they shot me out the cannon to the stratosphere. Never satisfied, but it's gratifying. With thoughts dark in the night, like I got Gladys here. These feet moving like Fred Astaire, they led us here. But still I'm working on me to make the better pair. I'm about to dig in these cleats, that's why they bred us. We're hustlers making home from working to get their letters shared. The pressure crushing my bones, but we ain't never scared. That's why I speak to percussion and search a better snare. Floating over these breaks, hoping to take you there. The prayers answered. Pops dealing with cancer, hoping you get a chance to be present when I've got rants to share. Knots landed, feet planted, taken for granted. Crops damaged, keep standing, making my plan. Even though I've been stranded, I've managed for what it's worth. Planning to fix the damage while standing upon this earth. First, foremost, won't coast, hope with a double dose. Keeping my eyes on my folk, knowing when trouble close. Up in this bubble with folk, dealing with different strokes. Breaking the ceiling with inner healing and zen quotes. But in conclusion, kill the pressure with movement. Used to the old illusion that future is for the choosing. Rather it's for the taking, I'm making my way. Breaking these molds, making today the day I'm taking control. Old soul with the optimism of youth, speaking my only truth. The road ahead can be lonely, but it's the only route. So now I'm lacing these boots to face the weather. Taking on this endeavor together, but no pressure.
I just need
sometimes. That is fire.
I just need a little bit. I just need some time.
Yo, it's Turnt, and it's definitely a vibe. And yo, I really like the production. It's like the production is,
yeah,
reminds me of The Roots or something like that. Live instruments on the hip hop side. Questlove on the drums. Super dope, man. Love what y'all doing. Very, very, very positive music, and I'm rocking with it. Up next, we got Zay G. Hey, also, the man that just sent in the super skip, make sure you read the description of this video. It's going to say, if you sent a super skip, everyone that sends a super skip gets the promo package that comes along with it. That includes the IG story post, the Facebook story post, blog post on our official website, and you also get the artist spotlight on our official website. For stopping, die, 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 die.
Yeah, get him, Zay, yeah. We gon' fuck him up with this one, Dell, yeah. Hard. Yeah. Yeah. The realest in the motherfucking game, yeah. Get them on the boulevard, yeah. So fuck all you nards sitting in my house, yeah. I wanna appreciate all my fans. Because of you, I can stack all my motherfucking bands, yeah. From Jayville, that's Illinois. My drip too hard, now it's my time, yeah. I'm on the grind, stacking my bread. Half of you dumbass niggas look motherfucking dead. Marcus Nages, snitches to the motherfucking feds, yeah. At the age of 19, done it all, seen it all. But a nigga just wanna ball, yeah. Back in the day, was at Mark Twain. You know the Eagles was breaking the motherfucking pain, yeah. But I never did this for the fame, yeah. So watch me change the game, hopping in the fast lane. My girl bad, and that's a fact, so don't lack. I'm ruthless on this beat like a wolf in the pack. I don't fuck with his cats, and that's a fun show. I've been through it all. But folks, lame ass niggas wanna say dumb ass shit on the YOLO for they motherfucking clout. Let me show you the what I'm a motherfucking bout, because I'm word of mouth like the king of the motherfucking South. That's T.I.
I'm the motherfucking South, like the word of mouth. I bring it all for the motherfucking top. I'm at your motherfucking top. I won't motherfucking stop. We on the motherfucking block with the motherfucking Glock, and I'm motherfucking chop up the motherfucking bells, motherfucking sales, motherfucking scales. Yo, yo, like, this right here is rough, man. It's real rough, man. It's harsh, man. It's harsh to listen to because of the quality, man. I feel like if you recorded this in the right way and all of these vocals weren't coming in distorted, I feel like this right here could be something. But when you're recording it, you're too loud, so you need to either turn down the gain on your microphone, or if you're recording on your phone, hold the phone back a little bit, because when you're recording so close to the phone, those vocals are coming in really distorted, and it's going to make it hard for anybody to mix. So yeah, man, just pay attention next time you're recording. Make sure your vocals ain't coming in distorted, and then you'll be able to get a decent little mix on them, and then this right here could sound something. Sound like something. You heard me? You heard me? Do you think of me like I think of you too? All right, guys, here's my dog Zay's. My dog Zay's link. Go tap in with Zay G, man. He definitely bringing that energy, and like he definitely pulling up crazy on them. Let's get it. Shout out Zay. Zay, what it do? What it do, little Zay? Zay. All right, if I say your name, that means you're getting played for sure. DJ Camo, Burner Black, FNB Logics, I Don't Know You Carter, Death Proxy, Box Cutter, Hansia, Rock Boy, Mad Professor, Aux Beats, Hawk Searcher, Sagashi, 4Deep ENT, Den Dog, Drew Law, SYG Lewis, and Tynamic. So if I said your name, comment and let me know that you're here so we can get you played. Right now we're playing Peace 765. Let me know what y'all think. Let's get it. Yo, Peace 765, why did you lie and say that you've been here the whole time? That's it. I know when you're sleeping, and I know when you're awake, and I know that when you're here or not, so be here for goodness sake. Yo, let's get it. I'm just messing with you, P765. Hey, shout out to my homie over there from Muncie, Indiana. That's where my landlord lives. If you see him, tell him I said what's poppin'.
To the beat is my heart beating. A dream is a spark, meaning that things can be hard seeing when dreams in the dark, reaching for hope for like a million miles apart. When the art doesn't have a beating heart or reason, life teaching with anguish. Wanna live or be famous, sacrifices are made when beliefs are valued by patience. Some will hop on the mic and record a song but don't say shit. I used to hate it, but now I make it a point to be greater. Learn the lessons that most people never knew to their age. Used to feel cuckoo till I flew from the cage. Guru for my age, 22 for like the new 88. Feelings of failure would loom in my face.
face. Judge a book by its cover, but its beauty's in the page. Life's a play, but they ruin it before you hit the stage. Any chance you get to make it, only you, my friend, can take. I was used to that escape, now I view the better days. Driving slow, I don't switch no lanes, I do my thing, you already know. Everything I write, the realest shit that I ever wrote. I'm not scared of dying, my only fear is letting go of my heart and soul. So I'm driving slow, I don't switch no lanes, I do my thing, you already know. Everything I write, the realest shit that I ever wrote. I'm not scared of dying, my only fear is letting go of my heart and soul. When I blow up, I'ma never rub it in their faces. They come in with me if they been with me in rougher places. The stuff of hatred, I could never go and entertain it. Cause I'm your average Joe, I don't live for the entertainment. When you got heart, it's always somebody that's trying to break it. You got a dream, it's always someone don't want you to chase it. At the same time, there's some that wanna see you make it. Rainy days can cloud your vision, you just gotta face it. I remember I was chillin' with a phony homie. I remember when my woman went and switched up on me. You learn a lot when you hurtin', broken and lonely. This ain't a TV show, no sweet life of Zach and Cody.
Yo, this is Turnt. This is Turnt, and it's got a really positive vibe. And this is the type of music I appreciate when people send in, man. Because we get a lot of negative stuff going in the media and entertainment. But it's nice to hear something. It's nice to hear something positive for a change, you know? It's refreshing. Let's go. I can hear my dog Forever Young on this. I just need you. I just want you. You're the only one that's for me, for me, for me. I just want you. Really, really dope song, and the production is on point, man. The production really is on point. It's got kind of like that Afrobeat vibe a little bit, like that island vibe a little bit, but yo, at the same time, it's a little spooky too, you hear me? So I definitely give you a crock pot for originality. Originality. Whoa, 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 whoa. Dope. Let's get it. All right, let's keep it moving, man. That right there is my dog. Okay, then, Box Cutter Bill. I see you, brother, out there on your grind, Grizzy. Let's get it. All right, so that was dope. That was DJ Camo, guys. Let me know what y'all thought about him. Make sure y'all stay active in the chat. Who's active right now? Mad Professor. Let's see what's up with Mad Professor. Let's see what he hit for. Let's get it. Thank y'all to everybody that's been tuned in with us all night. Much appreciated. Yo, you guys are the backbone of the community, and I love y'all. Let's get it. I just want you. I just need you. You're the only one that's for me. Yo, what the hell kind of link is this, my boy? You sent in a goddamn, the longest link in the whole connection of history. Let's get it. All right, guys, this right here is my buddy. His name is, goddamn.
Until I'm someone I don't recognize, I got wasted.
It seems like after the bottle, I start to waddle. Everything starts to go black. I think I just had a heart attack. And I just.
What the hell?
I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted.
It seems like after the bottle, I start to waddle. Everything starts to go black. I think I just had a heart attack. And I just flipped over the fucking couch. What's back? Hold up, where you going, ho? I told you never to leave. What the fuck you mean? I got a problem. What you mean? I can't believe that the fact is you would've do this to me. And
yo, he spazzed. I don't know why it won't play though. Like, what's up? Is my internet connection going bad? Shane? Yo, Shane, what's going on, Shane?
Do this to me, and you know it's the problem, you see. So I smack you around a couple of times as I thought. You off the balcony, it's too sick with it, I'm too deep with it, so I drink the prime away, so I feel like I'm lost little sheep. Where's my God today?
I got wasted cause I didn't want to deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted.
It seems like after the bottle, I start to waddle. Everything starts to go black. I think I just had a heart attack. And I just flipped over the fucking couch. What's back? Hold up, where you going, ho? I told you never to leave. What the fuck you mean? I got a problem. What you mean? I can't believe that the fact is you would've do this to me. And you know it's the problem, you see. So I smack you around a couple of times as I throw you off the balcony. It's too sick with it, I'm too deep with it. So I drink the problem away, so I feel like I'm lost little sheep. Where's my God today?
I got wasted because I didn't
want to
deal.
Yo, this is turnt. And Lion Brave, I definitely agree with you. Let's go. Yo, he definitely had the Slim Shady vibe for sure. Yo, when did my boy Dak start doing country music? That's crazy. I ain't know Dax was doing country. Yo, I definitely like what you did on here, though. And it's dope that you did it on a gamer headset, because the quality really isn't that bad. Like, hold on real quick. I'm just playing, y'all. Hey, yo. Yeah, there was some spots where the flow kind of fell off a little bit, but yo, it was dope. It was fun to listen to, my friend. Thank you for submitting, my friend. Mad Professor in the motherfucking building. Yeah. Let's get it. All right, y'all, let's keep it moving, man. Hey, man, I ain't lagging. We ain't lagging in here. Let's get it. All right, new drink. One part Cristal, one part Alizé. Let's get it. All right, let's do I Don't Know You Carter. He has been here for some time. So let's play my dog, I Don't Know You Carter. Let's get it. I Don't Know You Carter. I Don't Know You Carter. Let's get it. Let me know what y'all think. Rate him up. A scale of 1 to 1,000.
You're just a liar, see it in your face. I hope it hurts you when I walked away.
Yes, you can send an unreleased MP3. My email is in the description. To me, second half was better than first half, but that's just my opinion. Yo, dope track. It's kind of like this could be two different songs for real. That's how I would do it. I would do this as two different songs, no cap. Let's get it. Yeah. Why you always lying to me? Lying to me? Why you always lying to me? Lying to me? Yeah, man, it's turnt. It's definitely turnt. And yo, I'm rocking with it. I'm rocking with it. I'll give you a crock pot, no cap. Yo, let's go. All right, let's play Drew Law real quick. What's popping, everybody? Thank y'all for tuning in to the show. If y'all just now tuning in and haven't been here since the beginning, then you will not be on the list to get played tonight. But it's all good. It's all good because we do this every weeknight. So if you are just now tuning in, it's all good. You can stick around a little bit for the show, or you can just pull up tomorrow when the show starts at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and we can get y'all played. Let's get it.
I've gone crazy inside with feelings that I can't hide when I take a look outside.
Keontae, where you at, boy?
I don't recognize this world no more. I'm getting lost in these times. Am I towing the right line? Now I don't mean to whine, but damn, my mind's at war. So let it rain down on me. Clear out those clouds so I can see your grace engulfing me.
Hey, this next level.
Bring on the sun. Let it shine.
Let it shine.
Cause I ain't done. My work's not done. I can feel it all building up. I can feel that this ain't us. These feelings I don't trust. But for once I don't know for sure. I can see the sky's gonna break just about when I can take no more. So let it rain down on me. Clear out those clouds so I can see your grace and go.
Wow. This is really good, man. This is really good. I like the stripped down version a little bit, but I would also like to maybe hear like a more studio version.
Hear out those clouds,
maybe like some strings come in, maybe like some little piano bass come in or something. But yo, it's definitely dope, and you definitely have a really nice voice. You have a really nice voice, and yo, I feel like you could definitely see some success, my boy. Let's get it. I'm going to go ahead and add you to the playlist. I'm going to add you to my pop playlist. Oh, I'm raining down on me. Here comes the sun. Da-da-da-da-da. Here comes the sun. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Sorry, y'all. I like fucking with y'all. People are like, what? Like, why he keep showing Cobra Kai? I just think it's funny. I don't know. Yo, yeah, yeah. So basically, if you want to get a free play tonight and you haven't been here since, like, towards the beginning, this is going to be a little slow for you tonight. But we do this five nights a week, so you can submit your music tomorrow and get a free play. Or you can do a skip the line tonight. All the information to skip the line is in the description of the video. Rack boy, it's your time to shine, my brother. Rack boy, what you gonna do? Lion Brave, did you submit something, young lady? Yo, Lion Brave, can you hear me right now? Lion Brave, if you can hear me, just comment right now and be like, I hear you, I'm up to date with the stream. Because I feel like you was behind on the stream a little bit for some reason earlier, I don't know.
Baby's freaking, know she a model. Hop in the jack, I take off like a chopper. Bitch, say I'm rich, cause I got me some dollars. Poppin' these soul like I'm popping my collar. Fuckin' your bitch, then I make a swallow. She up in my crib, dancing like a model. Niggas say what, cause I got me some dollars. Fuckin' your hoe, then I make a holler. Niggas say what, cause I got me a stick. Running your house and we shoot up your shit. Niggas say what, cause I got me a blick. Pop me a prank and wake up like six. Your bitch on my dick and she cannot resist. Only 16 and I'm making hits. I got your bitch in the club doing splits. Michael Jackson and she beatin' my shit.
Yeah, whoa. And I like,
niggas, you know that we ballin'. Got me a chopper, that's why I keep fallin'. The street like a gang, these bitches be hoggin'. Bitches be lookin' at me when I be walkin'. You got a problem, nigga, come and solve it. I ain't lovin' no whole nigga, I be doggin'. After I fuck the bitch, keep it walkin'. She all on my page, why she keep on stalkin'? And I'm like, yeah, well.
Yo, this is alright.
And I'm like, yeah, well.
Yo, this is actually pretty cool, but you know, if you really want to take it to the next level, you're going to need to send it off to somebody that really knows something on the mixing. So I'm actually one of them people. Like, we do mix and masters for $75 over here at the Crock Pot Cartel. So if anybody needs a mix and master, we'll do it for the $75. Yeah, dope record, man. Dope record. I like the little, I think it's catchy, man, and I think it could catch on for sure. Just got to get that presentation polished up a little bit, my friend. Let's get it. All right, y'all. Up next, we got Tay Boogie in the Bill. Shout out to my dog, Tay Boogie in the Bill. Yeah, whoa. People, take another little piece of my heart now, baby. Sorry, y'all. I had to. Yeah, we can do it tomorrow, chillin', that's cool. Get your ass some sleep.
If I'm lying or flying, I'm sick of all this
hard time. Turn the hard grind. Had the hustle, had the kitty, that the grind. Every day that why we go, bitchy grind time.
We trying to score so bitch gets wet, bitch is out of time.
Hard time.
Turn the hard grind. See a meal, bitch. We don't want no handout, so we're screaming fuck a deal. I wanna see all of my niggas eating my family on the hill. And them big boys made it for way back. Better broke apartments, man. My brother was strong. We had an E, that shit was crazy, man. They sound just warm. We had no E, had to get them boilers heated up with water. My mom got three jobs, she working, so I swear she was a father. Tell her open the phone, sanitized, just the hill department. That shit was often, pay man, we was standing like an orphan. We always said we love each other. But it's time to hold up on the floor of the living room like a crash route. We had to bond up, there's some hard times for nigga. Hard time, just to have a meal at the crib. Grind time, I was snatching slabs off the grill. Bitches out of time, back then them trenches were real. If I'm lying, I'm flying, I'm sick of all these
hard times.
Hard time, nigga.
Had the hustle, had the kitty, had the grind.
Had the grind, nigga.
Every day that why we go, yeah.
yo, like this joint go crazy, and bro, your ad libs on the hook is turnt. I really don't like the processing on the vocals, the main vocal of the hook, but yo, however you did your ad libs, them's turnt. The verses is turnt too. Yo, the song definitely a banger, my boy. I see that it's kind of long though. Like that right there might be a hard time to get him off of the place. Cause I'm up getting it so right. Hard time. Yo, it's definitely a dope track. I'll bang it in the whip, no cap. Like this right here is the type of music I'll bang in the whip, no cap. Let's get it. Shout out to Tay Boogie, man. Love what you're doing, my brother. Hard times. Den Dog Media was popping, boo. I thought you was about to quit your job and come be on my production team. I was gonna pay you in pizza rolls. You hear me? All right, guys, this is who is on the list to get played tonight. FNGB Logic, Def Proxy. We got Box Cutter Bill up next. We just played Rack Boy. We played Drew Law. Let's get it. All right, let's play Box Cutter real quick. Yeah, y'all, so it might be a little hard time. It might be a motherfucking hard time tonight, y'all. Hey, Box Cutter, did you even submit something, bro? Brody. Yeah, here we go, Box Cutter Billy. Don't act silly with Box Cutter Billy.
I just write what I think. I'm thinking about death. I'm thinking about killing you, accepting all the consequences. I don't think about the rest, so don't fall asleep and think it's all a dream. Box Cutter split your flesh like a seam. Stop thinking that it's never what it seems. I don't want shit, I'm just thinking what I need. I'm a simple man, some cheap air and some weed. Maybe a beat so I can ease the pain. I be steaming in the freezing rain. They say either he's a genius or he's insane. You can kiss my ass and keep the fame. You can live your whole fucking life living a lie. You'll never cheat the flames. Cover my ear, these fucking zombies wanna eat your brain. Vampires burning crosses on the campfire. Liar, liar, pants on fire. I swear to fucking God, either I'm high or something's wrong. Close your eyelids, picture the violence. A sad song on a violin. Let's get high, overdose and come back so we can die again. We can do it, close your eyelids. I'll get a rise out you, slide this knife in. Let you watch it slide out you, gurgling blood. Your time's doubtful, ask your girlfriend. I'm a mouthful, I make it rain, baby. Life made me strong, but the game changed me. They can't cage me, they're so mad. Thought they had my toe tag with a dope bag, but I rode back. No skeletons in my closet, nigga, cause I don't hold back. This chip on my shoulders, a can of Pringles, yeah, the whole stack. I'm a lion with the mane, getting higher than a plane. I wanna die by some fire in the vein. Well, I'm tying off, feeling like the last one. We're dying off. You dudes, vagina's off. I'm trying to fuck.
Hey, girl.
Close your eyelids, picture the violence. A sad song on a violin. Let's get high, overdose, and come back so we can die again. We can do it, close your eyelids. I hate the world on some bitter.
Yo. Hey, Box Cutter going crazy. And yo, I love the beat. I love the beat. It kind of sounds like something that you would hear on Kill Bill. The shit go crazy. And yo, the lyrics is turnt. The lyrics is definitely turnt. Yeah, you really need some, you know, improvement on the quality, but yo, the art is there, my friend. The art is fucking there. Shout out Tynamic. We got Tynamic coming up. Aux Beats, SYG Lewis, Den Dog, 4Deep ENT, Sagashi, and Hawk Searcher. And then that's going to be it for tonight, y'all. Let's go. dun, dun, dun. I'm not really feeling this one, bro. Like, it's cool or whatever, but it really don't have no bounce for real. It's like, it's like, yo. But, you know, that right there might be the style you was going for. Like, you know. You know? You're still a talented producer, though, in my eyes. Like, I've heard some of your other stuff that I really rocked with. And like, this one, I just don't really rock with it too much. Let's go.
If I die, 今信じた話かも あなたに身を任せたい。 I'll get blown away. Oh no.
This, I don't know what it is about it. It's just like, it's different, and I'm rocking with it. I give you the crock pot because you deserve it. Where do you live at? Do you live in Japan, or like, are you in like Illinois or something, but just really into Japan or Japanese culture? Just let me know, man. Dope. You got a unique sound for real, and for you to be doing the Japanese, that's fire, because you don't really look Japanese. I don't know. I'm not going to judge. I'm just going to say that I liked it. I enjoyed it. I had fun listening to it. Let's go. Yes, I see. All right. Yeah, we can definitely make a beat after this joint for sure. We can definitely make a beat. I'll definitely start up a beat making stream on FL Studio after this joint. Let's go. All right, so we doing SYG Lewis, Den Dog, 4DBNT, Hawk Searcher, and Aux Beats. That's the end of it, y'all. If I didn't say your name, I apologize, but I do this every time. So if somebody wants to, you know, like, be upset that they didn't get played, I apologize. And you know, we'll get you down through there on the next joint. That's really all I can say. That's really all I can say.
It is right to the left, right, yeah, it is right, it is right.
Next level shit, let's go. Yo, it's turned up, bro. I love it. I fucking love it. Super talented. I'm so happy to have you on my production team. I can't wait to make a beat with you, big dog. Whenever you're ready, let me know.
They like the same snakes with angry eyes, and you just pick the nest to terrorize. They like the way the wings of butterflies reflect in raging skies, agonize. They like screaming hearts.
Ooh, this is turn. I want to say like yesterday I feel like
visit your neighborhood
a male vocalist. So do you work with other vocalists as well? Because yo, wow, very impressive. I could definitely hear this on an intro to an anime show. Like this right here could be all up on some of them anime films. And yo, you're a very talented composer as well, my friend. I definitely got to give you the crock pot. Let's get it. You don't have a fit inside a bit in prior. Yo, work with me. I want to work with you, bro. I want to be a vocalist on one of your joints, bro. Like, I'm trying to be on there, like, and Jenny, feel it right, it's in it, sorry. It's out of did it, died, it did it, dear. Yo, do we have SYG Lewis in the building? Do we have 4 Deep Entertainment in the building? I know we got my boy Aux Beats. But Aux Beats, he ain't even submit none. I guess we'll skip him. Let's go.
Smoke cigarettes, cancer in the chest, like cardiac arrest. I've been feeling stressed, trying to find ways to impress her, showing her that I love her, trying to show her an effort.
Gotta keep it together.
I don't wanna be lonely no more. I don't wanna be lonely no more. Oh,
the chorus, P.S. Baby girl, you so gorgeous. Cancer in the chest, like cardiac arrest. I've been feeling stressed, trying to find ways to impress. Just showing her that I love her, trying to show her an effort.
Gotta keep it together.
I don't wanna be lonely no more.
Yo, I've actually never heard that Juice WRLD song, but yo, it's dope, and you definitely did your thing. On the production, I don't want to be lonely no more. I don't want to be lonely no more. Okay, y'all, up next we got SYG. And if 4 Deep Entertainment is in the building, we'll play him. Yo, we bout to end the stream, I'm about to make a beat. I'm getting really hungry, so I gotta eat. Orange juice with my steak and cheese, yeah.
Dirty K's with AK's, we gon' make his body ache. 808, ceiling A's, we gon' make the ground shake. Drop the rake, Zoe grass, chain maze, chain break. Ain't no way, pay, lay away, and it's still fake. They said that's McGee, ain't no getting that back. Hit him on Snapchat, told him double that. Ayy, riding in the hatchback, 505 gas. Out the car, we aiming at, same place you laying at. Under 6'6", run a house, 6, laying flat. Hit him with a strap, got PTR, keep it racked. Talking about racks from the rack, I ain't talking sex. Get him wet, fit is all black, that's a brand attached. He gon' face a 12 gauge, face a Draco. Gun got silencer, where the face go? You said never mind, nah, what you say, folk? Don't ask what I say, I just lay low. We got 30 K's with AK's, we gon' make his body ache. 808, ceiling A's, we gon' make the ground shake. Drop the rake, Zoe grass, chain maze, chain break. Ain't no way, pay, lay away, and it's still fake. Color blonde, see my blood, baby blue, look up in his eyes. Better honey, he won't shoot, better pick a side. You pickin' Lindley, you gon' lose, and it's your demise. You keep talking on the crew, yeah, we feelin' 918, what you wanna do? Hey. Free grills, we see Bennett.
Yo, turned up. Hey, that joint turned up. I'm rocking with you, brother. I definitely got to give you some crock pot action. Hey, man. Hey, man, I love y'all. I love y'all and I miss y'all every time. Hey, look. So thank y'all for tuning in. Tomorrow we will be doing this again. Same place, same time. And also, I'll just let y'all know that I'm about to end this stream and I'm about to start up another stream and make a beat real quick on FL Studio. So if anybody wants to see how to make a beat really easily on FL Studio, just tap into the new stream, man. Y'all do y'all thing, pimp. Let's get it. Hey, yo, if y'all didn't get played tonight,